Welcome back to my channel. It's Tina here. Today I'm going to be doing a weekly vlog. So currently it's Monday. I just got out of the gym. I ran the dishwasher. It was literally okay. So I'm opening now. I'm going to wash the dishes and then I'm sorry. I'm using my fruit holder as a tripod right now. My tripod is somewhere there. I didn't want to go get it. Anyways, I was going to say I'm doing a weekly vlog this time, and basically we just got out of the gym, and then my boyfriend, he's vacuuming the car right now, so I'm just gonna wash the dishes, clean the sink. Just got out of the gym, so now I'm gonna wash the dishes, clean the place up, and then after that I'm gonna get ready, do my makeup, do my hair. I already have an outfit in mind, so that's good. But for this week I'm probably gonna do a little ranting because I have some stuff to tell y'all. And then my friend just texted me, because she wants to go to a coffee shop tomorrow. So I think I'm gonna do a coffee shop tomorrow after work. So I'll take y'all along with me. And then we're also having a content day. We're having another content day on Thursday. So I'll take y'all along with me. And then her birthday is this weekend. And she wants to celebrate it now, but like she told me too late because like I already work. So like, I don't know if I'm going out to party with her yet. I'm still trying to figure that out. So I don't know if I'm really gonna party with her this weekend. I don't know yet. Oh, I'm sorry. But that's kind of like the plan for now. And I'm so excited that I finally figured my YouTube out because I wasn't recording. My phone falling, but literally let me show you. I was literally using this little thing as a tripod. But anyways, I was saying that I'm really excited that I finally figured my YouTube stuff out. So I'm excited to record and do my vlogs. Skiing? Like, do I need to say anything? I literally been taking so much care of myself. Like, I've been consistent at the gym. I've been consistent with my routines. Like, my skincare and all of that. And I wrote that down on my Yoon monthly goal, so that's the plan. And like, it's kind of paying off. Like, I'm taking care of myself and like, it's paying off. But yeah, I'm so excited that I finally figured out my YouTube stuff. So I'm gonna be posting soon. I'm editing right now, well, not right now, right now, but like, I'm editing a video on my tablet, so I'm really so excited. So let me go wash the dishes first and I will see you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so I wasn't able to show y'all what I was getting ready, but this is sort of the outfit I'm wearing. I'm trying to show y'all better later, but we about to go to run some errands, and I'm gonna do my makeup here because I was literally rushing while I was getting ready. So I'm about to do my makeup in the car. I've never done my makeup in the car, so we'll see how that goes. Especially with the roads here, like, it'd be bumpy. So let's see. I brought my whole case literally. Hey guys, so we got here, but my boyfriend went down and like I didn't go down because I don't know if you hear it, but like it's raining like crazy, like it's so bad. But I finished doing my makeup. I think it turned out kind of good. I did the concealer and then I sprayed the Charlotte Tilbury and I blended it, and I feel like that was a flawless blending. Like, when I just sprayed the one size, this is my second time trying it, and I actually sprayed it on my nose, so that's why I was tapping it. You're gonna see, but that one size, oh my god, it feels like hairspray for real. Like, I was spraying it, like, it feels like hairspray. Like, I have to hold my breath, like, goddamn. But I don't know if I should do a red lipstick or should I do like a lip gloss, because I'm wearing red. Like, I had red on my shirt. You probably cannot see it, but like, it has more red, but I tucked it in. And then
the jeans have a little bit of red, and then I end up wearing red shoes, and then I have some red in here. So I don't know if I should do a red, or should I do like a neutral color? I have this Riffi in the shade of Dawn, and it's like a brownish color. But it's like, this is like my natural lip. Like when I add it, it literally looks like my lip outer, like outer lip, whatever. You know what I'm saying? So I really like this one. And I usually pair it with a lip gloss or a NYX like brownish color. I was looking for this pencil for the longest time, and it was in my boyfriend's car. But I literally just found it. I used to love this one, but this, I think, I'm pretty sure this is the one that I was looking for. I really love a brown liner, like a brown liner. But it's raining so hard. I don't think y'all can hear me. I probably have to look back at this video, like look at the editing. But why do I even have the silver on? Let's see. Okay. And then I was gonna, so I spray some in my nose, so we're gonna try and see, because usually when I wear glasses, like it be having like a whole like circle in here, and like there be makeup in here, so I'm hoping like it doesn't do that. I also seen somebody else do like, you should do primer and setting powder on the glasses. I've never tried that, but I'm gonna try it later on. But right now I'm trying just the setting spray to see if it actually works, just the setting spray. I'm trying to like scream, like not scream, but like talk really loud, because y'all probably cannot hear me. But I don't know what to do for the thing.
No, that looks bad. Probably, it's probably the angle. You're probably doing like this, like upside down, so it's making my forehead look big as fuck. Finish the makeup. My boyfriend is saying like spill water on my face, so there's a lot there. I try to fix it, but
it's gone. It's not there anymore.
You can see a little bit here. You see that? Looks like I tried. That's cool. Finish. Now we're about to go eat. We're gonna go eat some soul food. Hopefully, it's good. We've never been there.
Okay, I just want to see if I can go forward. I guess I can. I'm going to go slow still though.
There's nothing, it's just a lie. Every time I come through, she steady compress my stress, and but she make me feel something. Every time she do something, but that I cannot leave her for one misunderstanding. Girl, you didn't make my vibe go crazy. Every time you look at me so sexy, you didn't make my love spice sexy. That be why I don't believe my baby. You didn't make me go insane. Every time I see your face, my diva. All the ladies won't come my way, but I know before your heart, my diva. Nothing I say I love from deep, but we done me through so many stages. The way you help me find my way, girl, I know before your heart, my baby. They make me lose my shit on you. You want me to play, I sleep for bed. There's nothing to waste my time no more, cause I only got my eyes on you. Believe me when I tell you, babe. Okay, so we just went to another place to pick up more food, Nigerian food. So we have soul food and Nigerian food. And now we are about to go to the dollar store, cause I'm looking for a hand fan. Not like the one you open, like that one. Cause the ones that are close to my house, they don't have those. Some hope, since we're over here, might as well check. Not getting malt?
You want malt?
No, we don't have to. Is there another drink that, what's this?
Okay, that's a ginger, I guess, because you're too. It's called Soko.
Soko?
Yeah.
Soko?
Yeah.
Jamaican. Okay, let's go. Okay, so now we home. Who?
Black chick, she gave you a compliment.
Oh yeah, she was like, you're pretty. We went to the store, we got some African nets. I got three because I'm going to eat one right now, and then the other ones I'm going to eat them when I move out. But right now I have to shop for them again. And I got some hand fans. I got a red one. Because it be hot in Texas, and then I just, for content and whatnot, yeah. And then I got a green one because I love green. These are my favorite colors, so. And literally, that's what I'm wearing right now. I'm wearing green and red. So. And then we went to the African store, which I already mentioned. We got some sardines. And then we got some hibiscus with ginger. And then a ginger drink to try. Well, me to try. He already knows how it tastes. Yeah, I think it says pepper spray.
Smells good.
Big. Okay, so this is, we ordered some soul food. I ordered, oh, it smells so good. God. It has some rice on the bottom and then it's pepper steak. And then I ordered red beans with pork and then some green beans. And then it has some potatoes and stuff. And then you ordered rice too?
Yeah.
Rice, turkey legs, pinto beans, and then okra with tomato. Oh, it smells so good. And then we also ordered some African food for later. I think he ordered coconut rice with goat meat. And then I ordered jollof rice with beef.
Well, we're about to slurp this stuff. We are hungry, like really hungry. I haven't eaten anything.
But we're about to eat. And then after that, I'm going to go downstairs to take pictures. Because, you know, get that content. And this stuff turns out really good. And then also the shirt that I'm wearing, a brand sent it to me. So I'm going to get that content for that brand. I probably have to retouch my makeup because it was raining, and then I think I have some dust like on my forehead, like I felt it. But let me go eat first. Let's try this.
You like this meat? They have a weird taste. Am I
right? Not really, I prefer mine for sure.
Because the green beans are good. They're okay.
See? I like the gravy too.
The gravy?
They put on the rice, yeah.
Yeah, they got the gravy from your turkey sauce. Babe, just grab. How's it taste?
My boyfriend, he fell asleep, he literally lay in bed, and I was like caressing him and like rubbing his the back of his head and like his face and his beard, and he just fell asleep. And I was like, okay, I'll go take pictures alone, don't worry, babe, you take a nap. He's tired, he's been driving all day, so. I'd be scared, like, I'll be talking and then the door's gonna open, somebody's gonna be standing there. But yeah, he fell asleep, so I'm letting him rest. I'm gonna wake him up when I come back. But let's get this content, take some pictures. Hopefully it goes well, we'll see. So I'm thinking I'm gonna take pictures, and I think I'm gonna do two outfits for like TikTok audios or something. I need to figure out where to go. Okay, so I'm trying to figure out where to take pictures. And then I also forgot my light. So I'm gonna get my light first and then come back downstairs and take pictures. But I've taken like pictures with different outfits and different like locations of the clubhouse. So, and I've even used the mail room before too. I literally have used the mail room in a lot of different parts from the clubhouse. And I was thinking I could do outside, but it's raining, so I definitely don't want to do that. So I'm trying to think, I don't know. There's other areas outside, but then again, it's raining. So, I don't know. Somebody just complimented you right now. She was like, your outfit's bomb, girl. Like, thank you. But I was recording. Oh, I got the light. But I was recording the clubhouse. Well, there's a lot of people there. So, yeah. I feel like there's somebody standing on the front. Hopefully they left. And if they didn't, it's okay. I don't care if I look stupid to them. This is what I want to do for a living. Bitch. I'm joking. But You get the point. No, the fear of looking stupid is holding you back. I don't care if I look stupid. We're gonna do this. I do be having anxiety though, so. Let's see.
Hey guys.
I feel like I had a dream, but then I forgot about the dream.
You forgot
and
about
then
it?
I woke up and then I thought it was the next morning, but I was like, damn. Because look outside.
I know, it's too bright. Because it's just, it's the, remember the time change? Yeah. So now the days are longer. So it gets darker.
Then my brain changed. My brain was like, hey, hold up. She's, your person is not here. That means today is still today. And I got up and I went to check time. I slept for an hour.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. An hour and some change. Because you slept, you were falling asleep like at 6 something. Almost 7. And then at 7 you were like, slept. You slept like an hour and some change.
But I got home. Look at the makeup. Makeup's still looking cute.
Did pictures. It was going really bad. Like, the first... There was a lot of people, so I was trying to find an angle where I'm not really bothering people. So I found a corner, and then the posts just, it was going wrong. And then there was a brick wall right next to me, and I feel like it didn't really go well. And then I was like changing locations, trying to take pictures of different areas and whatnot. And then finally, I found a spot where it worked, but then there was like some people out there, and they started asking me what I do and this and that. And then there was this other guy trying to hit on me. So I was trying to talk to them while I was taking pictures, and then my phone died. So I didn't take as many as I wanted to, or at least good ones. Because like, a lot of pictures, I was looking at them, I'm literally laughing and like talking to them, like my mouth is moving. So like, but I think I took like a couple of good ones. I'm going to have to look over them again. Hopefully I did, because I don't want to go downstairs again and take pictures. Because like, you know, it's kind of late. I just want to spend time with my boyfriend. So the makeup's looking cute. And yeah, the other people that I met, they were like influencers too. So like, they were trying to like talk, and they were just like telling me stuff, and I was giving them advice on like this and that. So yeah, but I'm about to take this makeup off, shower, and spend some time with my boyfriend. I will see you guys later. Bye.
Hey guys, so I was supposed to meet up a friend at a coffee shop, but she never replied, so I guess I'm not meeting her. So I'm going to the gym instead, and then I'm gonna go to bed early today because I wake up 5 tomorrow, so that means I gotta be up by 4. But yeah, we're forcing ourselves to go to the gym because I'm tired, just got off work. And usually at the gym, like sometimes I listen to music, but most of the time I'll be editing or like planning content. Like, I'm taking this shit so seriously, like this is what I want to do. So I'm editing a couple of videos. I was editing, but I'm about to go to the gym. And then usually when I take my breaks, like, you know, after each set you do a couple minutes break. So usually I edit a little bit and then go back to my set, edit, go back.
I have a content day on Thursday. I haven't made outfits, so I definitely need to make those. And I think, I'm pretty sure I mentioned that I'm going to make it with y'all. But I think I'm going to do that tomorrow, because I think today I'm going to just have to, I don't know. Well, I don't have to cook today because I think I have leftovers. I bought food yesterday. We'll see. Let's go to the gym.
So we are back from the gym. I did arm day today. Per, look at that pump. Ooh, my arms hurt though, low key. About to shower, and I had to clean my place a little bit. Honestly, not that much, cause my boyfriend cleaned it up this morning, before he left for work. But I don't like how he makes the bed. Like, that's not how I made the bed. So I'm just gonna fix that probably, and then just probably eat and then rest and then go to bed early. And I'm probably just gonna edit. I'm gonna edit and then go to bed. And then I'm just eating leftovers. I'm probably gonna go and Pinterest a little bit so that I can get inspo, because I literally have no idea what outfits I'm gonna bring for content day. I only have one,
but that's the only one that I have. And I don't know, I haven't made anything else. But
okay, so what goes into content day? We usually do our content day, especially with Taylor. We usually just go around and take pictures. We find a location. So that goes into consideration, like the location. And then the hairstyle is a big factor to me, especially because, like, if I do my hair, that means, like, that hairstyle gotta match, like, all the other outfits. Because if I had to change up my hairstyle, then I don't want to wear that outfit. So with the outfit that I'm doing, my hair is, like, with waves, which I have to see what, like, other stuff. Because, like, what other outfits will go well with it. So that goes into consideration. So the time and time, the location. Oh my god, my brain. What goes into consideration is location. Of course, like, I like when, like, the location matches, like, the vibe of the outfit. Or when, like, it doesn't even have to, like, necessarily match the vibe. But sometimes, like, the aesthetic, like, the colors, they match really well with the outfit. Like, for example, I'll probably show you a picture right here at B-roll again. I did this museum pic where, like, my outfit is, like, very, like, it's really cute, and then there's, like, pops of red, like, with my accessories, and then I took a red picture. So, like, it just kind of, like, those little details kind of, like, made the picture really, like, aesthetically pleasing and viewing. So that's why, like, location matters too. So that goes into consideration. We're doing four locations. We're doing a Dior store. I think we're taking pictures outside. So that one's kind of like city vibe-ish. And then the second location, I think we're doing a garage in that same location. Like, we're doing all together. That's another thing. Like, we usually try to, like, pick locations within the same kind of area so that we, like, we don't have to, like, drive from here to there and this and that, you know? So we're doing the Dior first, and I think we're doing that outside the store. So that one is kind of like a city vibe kind of girl, I guess. And then we're doing a garage one, so I guess that one could be more streetwear sort of type vibe. And then we're doing another one where I've taken pictures in that building before, but, like, outside. And this time we're going inside, and that one has, like, a stair, and, like, the wall has a lot of mirrors. The pictures they've sent me, it looks very, like, that one looks more elegant. I feel like that one will be, like, kind of like a dress up outfit. And then the last location, I think we're doing like a hotel or something. I have to look at my notes. I wrote everything down. And I think that one's more dress up too. So it's like two dress up one, and then, like, two more, like, casual, but, like, baggy type thing. That's what I'm trying to go for. But usually also sometimes, like, when I'm going for a content day, I usually try to, like, bring outfits that I would never wear outside. So, like, mini skirts or, like, heels that are really uncomfortable. Because, like, I wouldn't wear them outside because, of course, I wouldn't be in heels, like, walking uncomfortably. So, like, I would just bring the heels for me to wear them in the picture and, like, look cute, get that content, get that look, and give, like, outfits before all my baddies and all my audience that follow me. That's pretty much, like, kind of what goes into the content days. We're meeting at 11. Last time we met at 10. Actually, we were late. We were both late. We were, like, I think we left house, like, around, like, 10 something. So we decided to do 11. Last time we finished, like, taking pictures at around 6. And within this content days, we do a lot of pics, we do videos, we do TikToks, like, we do a lot of shit. Like, we try to take different angles, different videos, like, walking videos, this and that, videos together, and then the behind the scenes, like, it goes a lot into it. But yeah, that's pretty much that goes into it. We'll make outfits together tomorrow. I don't feel like making outfits right now. I just want to rest because I gotta be up by 4 tomorrow. But I'm about to go shower.
But I've been working in the freezer and it's really hot outside, so I feel like that's why I look like this. I look like I got sunburn for real, for real. But anyways, I got off. I did a little bit of grocery shopping. Well, not really. I only needed like carrots, potatoes, and tomato sauce. And I literally forgot it when I got in the car, and I was like, I forgot something. I was like, tomato sauce. And I literally sat in my car for like 2 seconds. I was like, should I go get it? Nah, I might just cook without it. So let me show you what I got. I got a bunch of fruits. I got a yellow dragon fruit. I've never tried this. I've tried the red one. Well, not the, like, the red one outside, not the red dragon fruit inside. Actually, I haven't tasted it by itself. I think I had like a Starbucks, like that pink drink that comes with like red dragon fruit. Or is that regular dragon fruit and they soak it in the, I don't know. I got that dragon fruit, and then I got some carrots because I'm making pollo guisado, and I usually like to put carrots and potatoes in mine. And then I got some bananas, for that gains. And then I got some papaya. I got a small one. I haven't had papaya in a really long time. My mom used to make a soup out of it, and I hated it so much, and she will make us drink that shit. And I think that's why I haven't ate since, but I don't know. I'm trying to eat healthy, continue eating healthy. So I'm eating a lot of fruits. And then I got some nectarines. Last week I got peaches and apricot, and they tasted so good. I literally ate them already. So this time I got nectarines and I got some cherries. They're in season. And then the last thing that I got is some potatoes, roasted potatoes. I got 5 pounds. I'm probably gonna cook them tonight with the pollo guisado, which is like a stew, like a chicken stew. And then I was thinking to just make mashed potatoes with it. So that's why I got 5 pounds, because I have some ribs. So I'm gonna do like mashed potatoes and ribs, like, you know what I'm saying? So, oh my god, I look so red. I look like I really got summer, like I've been on the beach the whole day or something. But got home. So on today's agenda, we need to take all this clothes off. I probably smell like fruit juice because there's like juice on my sleeves, like when I was grabbing this stuff. So I definitely need to wash my clothes. And so I'm gonna do that whenever I get back. But right now, so I have to wash my clothes. Then I have to go to the gym, which I'm gonna do right now. And then I have to make my bed. And then we have to make outfits for tomorrow because we're having a content day tomorrow. So, and then we just need to clean my place a little bit. And I have to clean all of this, put everything away, and then replace the paper towels. I think I'm out of paper towels. Oh, shoot. I only have literally one left. And I think I have the one in the kitchen. So I might just put the one in the kitchen over here, because the kitchen, I can just use the towels. And then in my bathroom is really important because I use that for my skincare. And when I put my contacts in, because I don't like using that towel, because I feel like it gives like little like fabric residue, and if I put that on my eye, like and then I feel like the skin too, like, no. So clean out of this, made my bed. I should have made my bed when I wake up, but I woke up at 4 a.m. I'm not making no bed. And then I have to clean this little mess, and then wash that towel, because that's my boyfriend's. Every time he comes over, I wash it after he leaves. So I have to take these clothes off and put them to wash because there's like fruit juice and I probably smell. And I work in the freezer again on Saturday. So I want to make sure like it's clean. So I'm going to wash them today so I can just get rid of it. And then we got to make outfits. So, and we're going to make outfits together when I come back from the gym and I shower and all of that. And literally right now I'm wearing like 3 layers. Like I have a hoodie, a jacket, a long sleeve, like, I got so many layers on. I wasn't like that cold. Like, I was still cold, but like it wasn't as freezing as the other times. The only thing is like it be my toes and my fingers, like, and like I've been wearing
literally four pair of gloves. Like, I wear like some thick ones, and then I wear like the thin layers, like three of them, so that way my fingers are not as cold. They do be still cold, but like, it makes them less cold. And then my toes are freezing, bro. Like, I'm wearing two pairs of socks, but still, like, that doesn't really help. I mean, it does help, like, I'm less cold, but, and I'm literally wearing a, like, it's like this thick, and it's like, it's a, like, legging warmer type thing. I'm wearing that. Also, I'm scared, I hope I, this might be TMI, but the girls, you know when you're about to get your period, and, like, you feel it's coming, and you feel it, like, that's literally how I feel when it's coming up. So I think I probably got my period. I'm not entirely sure. I need to wash all these clothes. Should I wear this to the gym? What am I doing today? Oh, I'm doing light day. So I think. See, the thing is, like, I be cold, but as soon as I start working out, I get hot. So I just be wearing a cover up, and then I just take it off when I get there, when I start getting hot. So I think I might just wear this top, cause I didn't get juice on it, cause like this was the third layer. So I think I might just wear this, and then I'm gonna wear some shorts and then some sweatpants on top of it. My face looks crazy though. But it's like low-key clear and glowing, like perp. I just look like very red, like I have sunburn. But let's get ready for the gym. Way that I'm dragging myself to go to the gym, like I do not wanna go, like I'm tired. My body's tired. I think it's also the cold maybe. But I'm exhausted, and typically I want you to be able to hear me too. Typically when I get off work like this, like if I work at 5 a.m and I get off like early ish I usually don't go to gym, because I like going to the gym in the morning, so I'll be like, nah, I'll just go tomorrow morning. But I'm making myself go. I literally did the same thing yesterday. I've been doing that since like the month started. So I'm kind of proud of myself for, like, you know, staying disciplined and, for and you know, seeing it through. But, I don't know, I feel weird. I think it's the cold that's been, like, getting to me. So, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I literally be laying in bed, like, I'm tired. I don't know if the workout, like, I don't know. I think it's just, like, the waking up early, working in a freezer. And then the workout, like, took me out. Like, I literally got out of the gym. And then I ate some snack. Because, like, I was hungry. And I was watching Queen Charlotte. And then I was like, okay, like, let me get up. I finished eating to, like, do stuff. I haven't done anything. I've been scrolling to my TikTok. Looking for alpha info. And, like, just, like, I got carried away. And then I was on YouTube. And then... now it's freaking 5:46. I don't even know what's going on. But I'm about to get up and, like, do the stuff that I need to do. Like, oh my god. I'm just tired. And I haven't showered because I was like, okay, if I shower, I'm probably going to get, like, lazier. But I feel like I've been doing cold showers, like cold plunges. And I feel like that maybe would have helped me. So maybe I should shower first. Nah, I think I should. I don't know, man. I'm just tired. I have to cook too. Ugh, struggle. And I think I put another outfit in my mind. Well, not in my mind. I was scrolling to my TikTok and I saw an outfit that I did a long time ago. I also saw another one, but it's a really like short skirt. Like it's a mini skirt, and I don't know if I want to wear that because my ass is out on that skirt. And like I know I'm a baddie, but like I'm not that kind of baddie. Like you're not there yet. Like, I don't want to have my ass out. So, I'm debating whether I should bring that outfit or not. I have two other outfits, sort of, if mine. So, you're going to see. You're going to try them together later on. Let me get up and start doing stuff. Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. We're gone for you, only go like once. Life moves fast and you. I'm doing what I want. Hope you know what you want. What do you want? My new bitch look like Halle Berry.
she don't love me, she too scary. I hope it's fun like Jackie Brown.
Hey, buddy.
I wanna know, but she too down. Do you be my leading lady? I wanna contract, girl, no, maybe. In the meantime, I don't know. Leave me here, I'll fuck myself. See me in the mirror, I duck myself. Don't need much, I'll fuck my wealth.
There's been a few hours, but it feels like days. Only been days, but it feels like months. Wake up when you only go like once.
Okay, so little update, I have the biggest headache. I don't know why. And also, I'm so tired. Like, I've pretty much done everything that I wanted to do except making the outfits. And it's literally 9:40 and my head hurts. I literally had to drag myself to do everything because I'm so tired and, like, my head hurts. And I don't know, I'm, like, my body is tired. But I finished cooking. This is what I made. I was already taking a bite because I'm really hungry. But I made like a chicken stew with just white rice. And then while I was cooking, I was editing one of the videos because that video is taking me the longest to edit because like I'm doing a voiceover and I've taken like 100 voiceover by this by now. Like I have to keep repeating it. I think I just finally did it. I have to rewatch it, but my head hurts. Like I'm tired. I don't want to do this no more. I'm about to eat, rest it up a little bit. Maybe I'll drink some ibuprofen. I'm not sure yet. But I think I'm gonna scroll also on Pinterest a little bit to see if I can get inspo for my other two outfits. And then I have to kind of like pack. Or I could pack tomorrow, but that means I have to wake up extra early. We're supposed to meet up at 11. And my hair takes like 2.5 hours, so that means it's already. And then my makeup, I can try to do it fast, but I'm gonna say like an hour and 30, so that's already 4 hours. So that means I have to like wake up like around 6 so I can start getting ready. And then also it probably takes like 30 minutes to get there, so like I probably have to wake up like around 6 in the morning. So I need to make those outfits today because I don't want to be able to, like, I'll be cramping trying to pack and whatnot. If I have to pack tomorrow, I feel like I will have to wake up extra earlier. Or, like, earlier. Is that, can you even say that extra earlier? My brain is not working. But I'll probably have to wake up earlier. But I'd rather do it tonight so that way, like, I'm not rushing and I'm not forgetting anything because I want to have, like, all the accessories, the makeup. Different like lipsticks and like all this and that. So I'm gonna try to pack today, or at least I'm gonna try to pack the two outfits that I have in mind because I know those two for sure, I guess. And then the other two, we'll see when we make them together, like if they turn out good. Y'all, I don't really know who told me to do this, but like I'm so tired, like I don't want to make outfits right now, but I need to because if I leave them for tomorrow, like I know. You know, when you be like, oh, I'm gonna do it tomorrow, and then you wake up late, and then I'm not like putting that into the universe, don't wake up late. But, you know, some of the shit happens. Like, or when you be like, oh, I'm gonna put gas in the morning, and then you wake up, and then you can't put gas before you work. That's literally how I feel. I threw the suitcase down. I'm about to put on the two outfits. I'm gonna bring the two outfits that I know for sure, and then I'm gonna try to make some. So let's do that first. I have these 3 pair of jeans that I bought at the thrift, and I didn't like them, and I was gonna return them, but they didn't let me return them. So I was thinking maybe I can turn them into shorts because I've been wanting like jean shorts. But that means I will have to cut them tonight, and like that would be a lot of work, man. Hold on. This is number 1. Let me try to put a lower angle so y'all can see. These are baggy. I don't know if I want to make these shorts. Because this one, they have like the inside, it's like a,
it's like this, it's like it keeps you warm, so I feel like low-key that might be good, so I should, maybe should keep it like that. I don't know. Oh, I just realized that I haven't washed them, like they're still with the tag and everything, so I definitely cannot wear these. You can see I still have the tag in them, so I'm definitely not wearing them. Okay, so I'm gonna go with the other two outfits that I had in mind. One of them is, I'm gonna show y'all. Let me grab the items. So we're having a little bit of trouble because I wanted to do this pants, but I wanted to do like a black bikini top and then this like shrug. Is that what you call it? It's like this shrug, but like the black one. Where's the black one at? Oh, it's right here, the black one. But I just realized the bikini top that I wanted to have like triangle bikini top. You know what I'm talking about? It's like this. Wait, how can I hold it? Like this. I just realized I don't have a black one. That is bikini top, like that. The black ones that I have is like with cups, like it has like push on. This is stressing me out. Should I still try it or should I do a different color? I have a bunch of other bikinis, like bunch of different colors, but not the black one. Okay, this is how it looks like. I feel like it's not the vision that I wanted. I wanted to do the triangle bikini top, but like, I don't know. Should I still do this? Like, it looks like I'm stepping out with a bra on. Like, I'm not even, like, what's the point of me wearing this type thing? You know what I'm saying? Like, it looks like might as well just wear out a bra, because that's exactly how it looks like. It looks like a bra. I don't know. I think this is a fail. I have this other outfit that I've made a long time ago, but I'm not entirely sure how I feel about that one. Because the pants are kind of short on the ankle, and I hate pants like that. I like it to cover. Like, it just hit, like, right above my ankle. And I want to wear that with heels. Like, that outfit looks good with heels. I'm trying to figure out what to do. I literally have no idea. Let me scroll on Pinterest real quick again and see if I have something. So, Pinterest kind of didn't help me. But anyways, I want to style this cargo pants that I got at the thrift. I low-key want to wear them with these boots. Like, they match the perfect color. And then I'm thinking maybe to do a pop of color. So I was thinking I can wear a top and then wear this, like, red knit on top of it and then do red. But I don't know if I don't think I have a cream color. Sure, I'm not finding any. Okay, I do have some like cream sorta ish, but they're like more like brownish. There's this one, but this one's long sleeve, and I don't know if it'll look good because it's really oversized because it's a men's shirt, and everything else is like men's, like big. Here's my whites. I don't think I see this one, but this one's a bodysuit, so like. This is such a struggle. Oh my god. Ta-da. Should I do a white shirt? I feel like maybe a white shirt wouldn't be bad. But white shirt. Hold on. Or should I do a brown? Let me try on white first. Let's see. What should I do for a white? Should I do this one? Let me try on this one. This outfit works out. It's going to be a little crazy because that means I'm going to bring three pairs of boots. I'm literally going to bring this two knee-high boots. The brown ones and then the black ones and then these. They're all big boots. So I guess it's a good thing that I'm bringing a suitcase. I feel like people are going to be staring so hard at me because I'm going to be walking with a suitcase. Like,
they're gonna be like, bitch, what the hell? But like last time I had a bag and like it was a little uncomfortable walking with the bag because the bag was kind of heavy, and then that was already like a shoulder bag, not a shoulder bag, like a duffel, is that what you call them? A duffel bag. And I already had two more bags, and then I had to bring the bags for the accessories and whatnot, and then I had to carry those because they couldn't fit in the bag. Literally was carrying so many bags last time, like, so I guess the suitcase will be better. We're just people gonna be staring, but it's cool. The fear of looking stupid is holding you back. So we probably never gonna see them again, you know what I'm saying? And even if I do, who cares, right? Okay, this is not that bad. Let me put on the boots and see if it actually looks good. Thinking the hairstyle, might look good with it too. It's almost 11. It's literally 10:51. Okay, so this is kind of like the outfit. What do we think? And then I don't know if I have to do this, like the boot on top of the pants, or like this way. But like this way is way better. Yeah. Should I do this? Does this look good? I don't know. Maybe if I have my hair done, my makeup done, maybe it'll look better. And then I have more accessories. Something's off, right? Like, something's off. I don't know what it is. Maybe I'm the one who's off. Like, my hairs. I don't know. Does it look good? Maybe I'm staring way too long. Should I just do this? I have another outfit with this boots that I have in mind, but it's a mini skirt. So I don't know. I really don't know. Okay, so I'm gonna end up bringing that one that I just showed you. And then the other two, I'm gonna try them on, but I did a TikTok. It's like this white mini skirt with like this long top, and then this like purple skirt with this like orange gradient shirt. I know I was supposed to make half of a job, but honestly, I'm so tired. Like, I'm about to fold this up, and then I think I'm gonna just put everything in the suitcase tomorrow. But I'm so tired, y'all. Like, I'm exhausted. I'm not doing my skincare. I'm not reading my book tonight, because honestly, I can't do it. I just think I'm gonna go extra hard tomorrow. Should I take a little break today? And then, because I wrote down on my journal that I want to be consistent with everything. I want to be consistent at the gym, my skincare, my routines, all of that. So I'm trying my best to not feel guilty about it, because like, I do need to listen to my body, because I'm exhausted, like physically and like mentally. Like, I'm not here. Like, my body hurts, and then I'm barely putting sentences together. So I cannot read. I can't not do my skincare. I just want to sleep. So it's currently 11:28. I'm about to go to bed, wake up early tomorrow, pack the bag, and then once I have the outfit tomorrow, I'll show y'all everything. I'll show you all the outfits put in together. I'm bringing 5 outfits. She said to do 4, but I'm just bringing 1 just to be safe. Because I'm not entirely sure about them. The last 3, like, I'm not entirely sure about them at all. So we'll see. I feel like maybe I need to get my hair straight, probably do my hair, my makeup, and probably will look good. We'll see. But I'll show you all the outfits tomorrow. It's 11:30. I'm gonna try to wake up like around 5 or 6. So I need to go to bed like right now. I'm hoping I just pass out because I'm really tired. It should have taken like a long time to fall asleep. But hopefully this time I don't. I'm tired. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Good morning vlog. It's currently 6 in the morning. It's Thursday. I'm getting ready for the content day. I'm honestly a little tired. Actually, it's closer to 7. I woke up around 6 something. Now it's like 5 more minutes, and I didn't actually like wake up to like 6:30. And I finally got out of bed, made my bed, and then now I'm like brushing my teeth, doing my little skin prep before my makeup. And now I do my makeup, and then do my hair, and then I need to pack the outfits. Like, they're all together, like on the floor next to the suitcase, but like I need to put them in the suitcase. I'm thinking to bring a bag, my duffel bag, just so I can pull the outfits that I'm changing when I go to the restroom and just pull them on the back. She just texted me asking if we can push it back. And that's kind of fine, I guess, because I'm thinking I'm going to be late. Well, I don't know. I don't think so. But we were supposed to be at 11, and then, like, now it's 7, so I need to hit, like, if we would have met at 11, I would have to leave home around 10:30. And then my hair takes around like 2 hours, 2.5 hours, depending. And then my makeup stops just like 30 minutes to an hour, depending how fast the light be blending and stuff. And then I need to pack, so I guess that's good, because it gives me a little bit of time to do everything. But I still need to hurry up though, because I'm not. But I will see you guys
when
I'm ready.
Y'all, my blush was already broken, but I freaking dropped it again. So, like, now all the powder. I mean, I did want to get a new one, but, like, shit. It broke. Oh, my God. So, I guess I only have, like, this little powder left, and then I'm going to have just to clean that up. Oh my God. Ugh.
I don't know why, but I'm hating my makeup today. Like, I don't know what it is. I feel like I'm just not feeling it at all. Like, I'm probably just tired. Also, I did like work out yesterday, and like, I killed my legs, and like I can feel like the sore coming. So there's that, and then I'm bringing boots and heels. I'm talking about that. Before I forget, I need to bring this pair of heels for one of the outfits. Okay, to them out. But it's 7:48. I've been doing my makeup and recording a little Get Ready With Me on TikTok. And then I've been watching YouTube. I watched Reagan's video. I just finished. And now I'm watching Aaliyah's face. I think those are like... I'm usually not a YouTube girl. I kind of am. I watch YouTube. But, like, it's hard for me to find somebody, like... I've been watching Aaliyah's face. I love her. I don't know. Well, it's still deciding. But I love her so far. And then Reagan, I feel like me and Reagan, like, we're really alike. Like, she's, like... She lives alone, and she's always, like, cleaning, like, doing productivity. And, like, trying to better herself and, like, work on herself. And, like... I don't know. I feel like she kind of does, like, what I do kind of thing. Like, she... is working herself, she journals, she does this and that, and like that's kind of what I do too. And then all the time she's like cleaning her place up, like that's me. I'm literally cleaning my place up at all times. I think I have to sneeze. I think I have some powder in my nose. So yeah, but my other two YouTubers that I watch for sure, like those are my girlies. Monet, of course, I've been watching her for years. I literally found her years ago, and I literally love her, and the fact that she's so big right now and out here making it, like, she's really an inspiration. But the other one that's always been my number one, she has been my inspiration since I was young, because I literally started watching her when I was younger, is Colleen Diaz. I literally started watching her when she was in high school, and I think I was in high school too. Well, actually, I'm younger than her, so I was like, yeah, I was still, you know, I think I was still in high school, but like just younger. Like I was a freshman, and she was, yeah.
So I've been watching her since day one. Like, so when she started her YouTube channel, she was doing her little videos in her basement. And then now she moved out of the house. She's in London. Like, that's so fucking crazy. But I love her. I've been watching her for years. But, like, those are the kind of YouTubers I watch. And I'm trying to get into more creators. If you want to recommend me some, feel free to do so. Because, like, I would love to, like, watch other creators and whatnot. But Reagan, I'm loving Reagan. I found her on TikTok, like, a long time ago. And I love her TikTok, like, her lifestyle vlogs. Like, I don't know. I feel like we're really alike. I like how she does, like, spend the day with me. And, like, she's, like, really productive and always, like, working herself. So I like those. And then I watched a couple of videos from her, like, from time to time. But, like, on YouTube, like, from time to time. Sometimes I do watch them. But then this is the first time, like, I actually sit down and, like, finish the whole video trying to, like, get into more creators. But I really love that vlog that she just did. And then I'm watching Aaliyah's face. She's on, like, a trip. To manifest that lifestyle for myself. I did concealer look this time because that's my summer makeup routine. I thought it was gonna run out because I was like scraping. So I was like, I didn't know where to do concealer or my foundation. So we're gonna see. And then we're trying the Holy Grail combo again. So we're gonna see. And then last time on the car, I did the little, I sprayed the airbrush setting spray on top of the concealer and I blended it. So I did that this time. So we're gonna see how it looks. And then I'm gonna be out all day, so I'll give you guys a little review. Last time I did a little review, it turned out good. The makeup was still looking good. The only problem was like my nose. But that was also kind of my fault because I didn't spray inside the corners. Like when I was spraying it like this. So it kind of like go, like it went on top of my face. You know what I'm saying? So we are trying it this time. And we're going to see if it looks good. I'm like trying to blend the contour. I think it's gone, but like I just don't want to be looking crazy. Like I don't trust myself. Well, I'm trusted. But I don't know. I'm not liking my makeup today. I don't know what's going on. But it's about to be 8. I'm trying to be done by 8. So that way I can do my hair. It's going to take probably like 2 hours. And then I'm going to be done like around 10. And then pack is going to be around 11-ish. And then I can leave. Because like we changed to the time to 12. So that's a good time. So hopefully I'm done by then. I'm almost done. I just need to put my powders. My freaking blush that is broken. It was already broken, but that, and then spray the one size, and then I think for lipstick I'm gonna just put lip gloss, or not lip gloss, I'm gonna do this little lip mask, the Laneige lip mask, and then I'll figure out the lipsticks when I'm over there. So I think I need to pack all the lipsticks. All the jewelry, and then all the accessories. So like once I'm packing, I'm gonna like run down each outfit alone so that way I'm not forgetting nothing. So let me finish this makeup real quick. I was literally done with my makeup and I start crying. And my freaking under eye is creasy and I don't know how to fix it. We like ruin it. Try to do this pressing powder. Let me see. Lower. I'm supposed to do my hair already. I feel like if I add concealer, like I will have to add concealer on both of my eyes because I feel like it would look like I have one more layer on here than the other. I don't know what to do. Ugh. Also, I don't know why I'm trying this today, but I'm trying to put on lashes for the first time. I can never put lashes. like, I don't know, I'm just not a lash curly, but I want to be. So we're gonna, I feel like I'm low-key late already. Like, it's about to be 8:30 and I haven't done my hair. Oh, my hair takes the longest. And I don't know how to fix the under eye. Like, is it noticeable? I feel like you can notice. Oh my God. I started crying in both of my eyes. I think I'm gonna put like just a little bit of concealer. I'm gonna put it on the little dot and then I'm gonna like, and then set it or something. I don't know how to do this. Should I put it under or above? Should I try it with my fingers or with the tweezers? Oh, I don't know what to do. Let's try it under. Y'all, I'm not doing the lashes because it's stressing me out. I should probably practice before I do this. I think I'm gonna do mascara. I'm gonna try the Hella Thick mascara, bro. I'm trying to fix the eye and I made it worse. I made it worse, bro. Oh my God. I made it worse. How do I fix it? I made it worse. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Bro, I made it fucking worse. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Is that helping? I don't think that's helping. I legit don't know what to do. I'm literally putting more pressing powder on top of it. It sort of looks good, but like now I have a lot of like a really bright under eye. Which I guess I don't mind because I like it like that, sort of. But like, I don't know. Oh my God. The thing is like, I put all my setting sprays like, so I feel like that is not helping. Because I sprayed Charlotte Tilbury when I was brushing everything, like blending everything, and then I sprayed it again. And I did it one size, like twice or three times. So like, I think my makeup is split. So I don't want to take it down and do it again. Because like, bro, this is going to take me forever. I feel like that's not noticeable, sort of. Bro. Together, we have to do this. Yo, my hair is taking so freaking long. I thought I was running late, but I actually have more time because we changed it to 12. I totally forgot. I thought we were still meeting at 11, so I was like, fuck, I need to like be done already. But I actually have more time, so thank God. I also just wear myself, but I don't know, the makeup looks good, but like I'm still worried about the crease eye. But I feel like she's not gonna zoom in and take pictures on my freaking eye. So like, oh, did I mention I'm gonna go on the content day? I'm gonna go with Taylor. And I think once I move back home, I'm actually gonna do content days by myself. Really trying to make it out here. But I haven't been back home in so long, so I literally do not know the area. So I have to like drive around and look at places and see where I can take pictures and shit. I'm actually also not a mascara girly, but I'm trying the Fenty Hella Thick and I actually like it. I like how I look. I only did one layer. I think I'm gonna do a second one. I'm just scared because I'm like, I wanna cry and then fuck up my makeup again. But I think I did a good job. I put a little bit of concealer on top and I spray it with setting spray, the airbrush setting spray, and I put the Fit Me Poreless Matte setting powder, loose powder, setting powder. No, it's a, what is it called? I think it's pressing powder, right? I don't think that's a setting powder. That's a pressing powder. Is that even a thing? A pressing powder? Why it sounds weird? I don't know. But I'm literally, I'm doing the, not even half of my hair. Currently 9:22, so I'm hoping to be done in an hour till like 10:30. And then that way I can get dressed, pack my makeup, and then pack my outfits, and then pack all the bags and accessories. I'm also having a little like energy drink sort of. It's like a infusion? Is that what you call it? You know, like that little liquid, like Mew or like Kool-Aid type thing, but it's like energy drink. Because I think I only got like 5 hours of sleep. So I'm literally so tired. And also my legs hurt from that day. I just hope it goes well. But she also just texted me. She was saying she doesn't have outfits. She just moved, so like a lot of stuff isn't like it's packed. But I was trying to help her out, make outfits and whatnot. So because I want her to be able to take content too. You know what I'm saying? So she's trying to make some outfits right now. She's also sending me TikToks. I'm like, girl, I'm here stressing trying to get ready. You out here sending me TikToks? Gel so that way it stays longer since we're going out the whole day and doing 4 outfits. I want to make sure my hair stays intact because my hair is really straight, so like I just want to make sure it stays with the waves.
Y'all, so I'm on the way now. It took me forever to pack, so I'm a little bit late, but I literally hold my suitcase. I still brought a duffel bag and then my bag. Like, I look fucking.
Yo, so I made it here. I'm trying to figure out if this parking is free, but I think it is. And then I need to pee so bad, bro. Like, I need to pee so bad, like so bad. I think I'm gonna do this bag for this outfit. And then tell me what if there's like 3 cars that pull up right next to me and they park right next to me. And they all got down, they're like talking and shit. I don't know what they're doing, but I'm gonna see if I can. Ugh, I need to pee so bad. I have my suitcase in the back. I don't know if I should leave it or like walk around with the freaking suitcase. They're probably looking at me crazy, bro.
Your job is to be here?
Yeah, you can be my hot
body
and then.
Y'all, so we are here and she's the real one. She's carrying my suitcase. But I'm here carrying my duffel bag and then I put my shoes on. We're trying to figure out where to take pictures. Oh shit. I think we're trying to find the. Thank you.
What about right here?
Yeah, do it right here.
That's so cute. I know. And I was like saving it for an iPad. So what are we doing? A walking video? What are we doing? Right here? Turn around a little bit. Oh, walking video is cute. Your black hair is going on.
Oh, I've seen that one.
Oh, wait, we can do a go get drinks and then take photos. That's the kind I would have an outfit in my bag or my purse or something.
Yeah.
I thought about doing a staycation.
Staycation? In the valley?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you want to see the tops?
Oh, they're light.
I know. But I feel like the texture makes it hot.
But oh. That's so cute. When I saw them, I thought they were like super thick. I'm like, oh my gosh, she's close.
Should I do this outfit?
Yeah. Remember when I had those black boots though, right?
Yeah, the leather boots. Should I do bagels?
Ooh. Oh wait. I thought it was long sleeve though.
Oh yeah. I like the one down on top of one, I guess. Let's see.
We're wearing the second outfit. It's hot as shit. But actually, I'm putting the heels on. About to give y'all a little behind the scenes.
She was forced in front.
Bro, tell me why she didn't bring any outfits. Y'all here making me take outfits by myself.
Outfit number two. None who cares. I'm like, girl.
Little bag.
I'm gonna show you. You can do the light.
That shit doesn't look that bad.
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like we could do a few sitting and then some standing and then you walk.
Should we do like a kind of like walking out of the here? Like,
yeah, that would be cute. But, of course, it's so.
Yeah.
So you guys can
come out of here and then I don't fucking know. I would just.
Yeah, I feel like coming this way is better. That way I won't get.
No, yeah, like you coming out of here and then coming here?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Y'all, it's hot as shit. It's so hot, bro. My phone is like overheating. And we're literally trying to be in this and the blah blah in the shade to get a little bit to cool down a little bit. I'm using this little fan to like fan myself. It's hot and I'm wearing a long sleeve, so that kind of not help me either. But we finished taking pictures of the second outfit and we debating where to eat. There's a burger place, like it's right across the street, but she wants tacos and we don't know where to go for tacos.
Because she's expensive over there.
The burgers?
Yeah.
Last time I went, how much was it? I can't remember.
It's good. YOLO.
I had, their fries were really good. We could also have. Taking pictures of two outfits. It's really hot outside and we're eating right now. We're eating a, what do you call this? Pop Daddy? Pop Dottie? Dottie? We're eating burgers and fries because that's the closest thing that was here. And then we changed it to the third outfit, so we're gonna eat first. And then I'm putting my camera up close so y'all can hear me. Yeah, we changed it to a third outfit. Well, I did because she didn't bring any outfits. She's like in the Falcon movie, so we plan to take pictures after that. And thank you. So we plan to take pictures after that, and then after that we're probably gonna be done because it's hot. The next pictures, I think we're gonna try to take them inside because it's too hot outside. And then this outfit, I'm wearing some knee-high leather boots with it. Right now, I don't have them on because literally I cannot walk. I mean, I could. It's just like I don't want to be extra hot than I already am. So I'm just wearing my slides for now. And then my makeup is looking good, sort of, right? I changed the lipstick because my refi, I finished my refi one. So I did this one, but we are about to eat, so then I'll have to like take it off regardless. So I should have not done that, but I just will try them. Some cold
Surprise!
since they wouldn't sell me a personal serving of them. They wouldn't? No. They only make them in the terrible size. So, you know, it's fine. I do it myself. That's why I get the kids' meal. If I want a little bit of fries. No, with the truffle fries? I wanted truffle fries.
Oh,
they only make them.
Yeah, they do.
So it's just cool. I don't know.
I'll do that myself.
I think you need to chill out.
Y'all, it literally is raining so hard and so windy. Like, what? Okay, now that I...
For the content.
Now that I started talking, it's not her. Okay. But we finished taking pictures of the third. Like, I don't know if y'all can see. Let me zoom in. Look how bad it's raining. Not me messing up the camera. Bro, I don't know how to point this. Hey y'all, so I finally got home. It's literally, what time is it? It's 7:50. I will give you guys the whole like rundown on everything that happened today because it was an eventful day. But right now I'm putting my boots back on so I can get out of the car. Cause I think my shoes are in the suitcase and the trunk. So I might just put these boots and then walk like a bad bitch. But also my phone's about to die. So I'm gonna give you a little like rundown when I go back upstairs and I'm charging my phone.
No. Tell me why I just got to my place and we don't have light. And I live in the fourth floor, so I'm carrying all my shit all the way to the fourth floor. Oh my goodness. You cannot be serious. You cannot be serious. She looks heavy too.
Okay, first of all, makeup is looking good. I am sweating a little bit, but I think I'm gonna try the Fenty product. Also, I'm trying to hurry the fuck up and speak really fast because my phone is on 2%. But I think I'm gonna clean up the place a little bit because I left it a mess. I left everything in a mess because I was trying to leave hella fast. And then if the power's not back by then, I think I'm gonna go to my boyfriend's because he said he has powers. So I think I'm gonna clean up a little bit. So I can come back to a nice place, clean place. So y'all, I'm literally driving to my boyfriend's place right now because there's no light at all and there's no power and there's no water. So I couldn't even shower or nothing and I feel so sticky because I was sweating from being outside in the sun all day. So I'm literally exhausted and drained. And then I was trying to clean my place up since I made a mess like when I was like doing my makeup and I was trying to find the outfits and packing and this and that. So I wanted to clean the place up so that way when I come back tomorrow, if I do, or like just whenever, like I like having my place clean. So I was cleaning and then the power still not, like it did not come. So I literally was using the flashlight in my a little like small flashlight that I have. But I could barely see and I was like, okay, I'm not doing this. Then in there I decided, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pack a spend the night bag as in if I were going to my boyfriend's in case like the power doesn't come back on by the time I'm done packing. So I was done packing and I waited a little bit and it was still not, like the power was still not back on. So now I decided to go there because I'm like, I feel sticky, like I want to shower, I just want to like take my makeup off, I just want to unwind, like I'm tired. So that's what we're doing right now. I'm driving to my bus place. He's still at work though. He get off into like 20 more minutes and then his workplace is a little far, so it takes him like 40 minutes to get home. And then I also think that he might pick up, I think he also might pick up food for us since he's gonna be out. Actually, I need to call him, but literally my phone just like started. It just got back on. So I'm about to call him right now. But yeah, that's basically what happened. I wasn't able to tell y'all everything that happened, which I'll tell you in a minute once I get to his place, I think. Or I'm gonna tell y'all right now. I just wanted to update y'all really quick. I love sharing my life with y'all. Like I love like the whole like
talking to the camera and stuff. Like, that's why I want to be a big YouTuber, because I honestly love it. Like, that's honestly, I'm passionate about it. And then I had also a couple of like things that I was thinking while I was like cleaning alone with like no power, no music, like just my thoughts. I was thinking about the trip to China. My thoughts on that is, I asked myself, like, what if I go and I, you know, I end up like pursuing content creation like fully? Because technically it will be full time since I won't be working. So like I will have a whole month freedom where I'm not worrying. Well, technically where I'm not worrying about making money for me to pay for my bills. Like, I feel like I will have that freedom when it comes to like being like, I'm gonna be have that financial freedom when it comes to like me worrying about like busting my ass picking up hours in other departments like I'm doing right now, like picking up hours and me working in a freezer, like, but like freezing my ass to death basically. And like, I'm like, I thought about that like in my mind. I was like, wait a second, like I could actually like pursue kind of like pursue content creation for full time for that month or however long I'm gonna be over there, and like not worry about like money wise. Like, I could like be as creative as I can be, because I feel like most of the time I'm not creative, or like I don't pursue my ideas or my creativity because I'm exhausted from like worrying about everything, like worrying about, you know, being financially stable and like making sure like my future and like me just working so many hours and just trying to like support myself and better myself like as a person. Because I, on top of like I'm working so much on hours and basically making no money, because I'm basically just making all the money for me to just pay my bills and have no money for myself. So like I don't take myself out, and if I do, like it's like once in a very like couple of months that I have taken a little bit of money like saved up. And then also like I feel like since I'm working on myself like physically, like I work out, I try to stay at the gym like five days out of the week, and then, you know, like do my readings, do my journaling, so that way I'm working on my mental health as well, and doing my skincare so that way I do self-care and just like practice, like, you know, taking care of myself basically. I was like thinking about that and I'm like, bro, I could literally try to pursue content creation full-time without worrying about me being financially stable. I'm gonna be moving out of my apartment, I'm gonna move back to my parents' house, so I won't have to pay rent. And then, well, technically I will have to do worry a little bit about money, because I'm not gonna be working when I'm over there. Or like I might be if I find a job for like a month, which I don't think that might be possible, because I feel like nobody would hire somebody like, you're gonna only be here a month and then you're gonna leave. Like, that makes no sense, you know. So with that being said, I am gonna do worry a little bit about money, because I'm not gonna be working, so by the time I come back I'm not gonna have no money, unless like the little money that I have worked from the previous month, which is not gonna be enough. It's just like, you know. And honestly, that was one of the biggest reasons that I was considering not going to China, because I would not be working, and by the time I come back, like, I would have not made no money, and then I will have to like have just a little bit of money left from the previous month that I worked. Like, so like it would not be enough, you know. And then also like my other worries will be like if my job doesn't let me transfer. And then my other worry was like, what am I gonna do over there? Like, I don't know anybody, I don't speak the language, so like what am I gonna do? But for that, I honestly can like research like what to do in China, and like I can, you know, I can honestly like research and like search up stuff to do and like go with the flow type thing, which I'm not the type of girl to like go with the flow. Like, I'm a Virgo, so like I like certainty, like I don't like the unknown. Like, so, but that's not like a big deal. Like, I can definitely figure that out, and I feel like that will put me out of my comfort zone, and that will also help me grow. So like, I'm not viewing it as a bad sign. Like, the biggest concern, of course, what's that, like what to do, but also what's mostly about money. And I kept telling my parents that, but they don't see that, like, like, they don't see my point of view type thing. Like, my mom was like, you're overthinking, like, this and that, which is like the perfect response from them, because like they're emotionally unavailable, so like they don't really understand emotions and like what other people are going through and like what they're feeling. So like it just kind of hard. But I was just thinking, like, I could pursue content creation full time and I could have creativity. Okay, I just finally got to my boyfriend's place, but my bad, I wasn't showing y'all my face, like looking through y'all, trying to like make that connection. I was just driving, so I wanted to pay attention to the road, but I wanted to talk to y'all. But what I was saying is that I could technically kind of like pursue content creation without like creativity vlogs. I wouldn't say like I'm not gonna have creativity vlogs. I feel like that is normal. Like, you're not gonna be creative and have ideas at all times. Like, that could happen to me here or there. Like, it doesn't matter where I'm at. Like, it could happen. So I'm not saying like I'm not gonna have zero creativity vlogs, but I feel like I will have time where I can actually pursue and execute my ideas thoroughly, because I have so many ideas throughout, I would say, the years that I've been doing content creation, especially like this last year that I've been trying to take content creation like seriously. I've been trying to take content creation seriously for like the past 2 years. 2 years ago, it was kind of hard, and I didn't complain. Like, I did vent to my boyfriend and my journal, but I was never like complaining, because I feel like before, like, I will question God and I would ask him like, why did it happen to me? Like, why do I need to like why is this happening to me? I would constantly ask him like, oh, like, why is this happening? Why is this happening to me? And like, I feel like I've been working a lot on myself for me to like growth and like not complain and play with the cards that God gave me and just like, you know, work hard and believe in myself, believe in my dreams, and put the hard work and stay consistent and be disciplined. So like, I've been working on like all of those little things on myself. So, but with that being said, but 2 years ago, I was in college. I was doing school full time, and then I was doing work full time, and then I was trying to pursue content creation full time. And it was honestly so exhausting, because like, I have to make sure like I manage my time wisely when it comes to like everything, because I had to like find time to study and like do my homework and like all like everything school related, and then work 40 hours in order for me to like pay for all my bills and pay for school, because I was paying for school myself out of pocket and everything else. Like, I was paying my car, I got into car accidents, so I was paying my car accidents, I was paying for groceries, like school supplies, all of that. And then also my computer broke down, so I had to buy a whole new computer. And I wasn't complaining. Like, most of the time I was crying, because I was like, oh my god, like, that is so fucking stressful. And it's human, like, shit happens, and you're like, bro, I'm literally working so hard, and like, I didn't need this. So like, yeah, sometimes you will be frustrated and like be like, bro, I didn't need this right now. Like, but last year, that's when I actually started taking content a little bit more seriously. Hasn't been a year yet. It's been a couple of months, I think. Because I think it was November. I know it was November, because that's when I did a whole content day and I started going through and all this and that. But I feel like this past few months, I feel like those are actually more serious, because I actually been, actually, I would say a couple of weeks, actually. I feel like now, like, I've sat down, I think in my, probably, like, one of my videos, I was, like, crying, and I explained to y'all, like, I had, like, moments of realization of my content and stuff that I thought about for a long time. Like, I never thought my content was good. Like, I always felt like something was missing, and I've been studying and doing my research, and, also, I also been, like, up in my editing and like trying to learn new skills and this and that, because I really want to make it. So I feel like this past month, like, that's what I've been focused on, and then that's like, I guess, like, I would say like that's the time what I've been taking seriously. I did 2 content days, and I've been, you know, basically working, putting like the dedication and then staying disciplined with working on myself and working with my content, and then on top of that, trying to work for me to pay for my bills. So
But yeah, like sometimes I feel like I cannot be as creative as I want to be, because most of the time I'm physically exhausted from work and like mentally and emotionally drained from like worrying about like my bills and this and that. So it's just kind of frustrating. But attitude was going, I'm going way off topic. Like attitude was just talking about China. But yeah, basically the whole question that I had when I was like putting everything up was basically, I could try to probably pursue content creation full time for like that month and see how it goes. Like see where like life takes me type thing. Like execute all my ideas and like see them through basically. So that's what I was thinking. I still don't know yet. Like I don't know. Like I just like that just like that question just like crossed my mind basically. But I was thinking, I think I'm actually gonna go inside because I'm here, and I think his mom is there, so I'm gonna just say hi and then probably shower, take my makeup off. This lipstick combo, I love it. The makeup is eating. I did the Charlotte Tilbury in the one size and I feel like it's eating. There's a little bit of crease because I was crying when I did my makeup in the morning, but she's low-key eating. She says like stay put. This is kind of like my first time actually wearing mascara, sort of. Actually, I think I wore mascara the other day, so this is like my second time. But this one's like the hella thick mascara, and I actually don't hate it. Like I actually like it. I feel like it makes my eyes kind of like pop a little. I do want to learn how to do eyelashes though. Like I need to like teach myself how to put them, but I just don't know. I be seeing girls and they just be like boop, and then they're on. I'm like, girl, how the hell you did that? But I'm about to go in and shower because I feel so dirty. I need to take my makeup off. My feet hurt. I'm just tired. But I'm gonna go in, shower, I'll take my makeup off, clean myself a little bit, and then I'm gonna tell y'all everything that happened today.
Okay, I'm actually gonna tell you everything that kind of happened right now, because I feel like when my boyfriend gets here, we're gonna eat and then we're gonna spend some time together, so I don't wanna like be on my phone. But basically, started the day, I woke up kind of early. Not as early as I wanted to. I wanted to wake up at 6 or like 5:50 or like 5:45. So then I get out of bed at 6 and then start doing my makeup and then my hair. I woke up at 6 and then I stay in bed till like 6:30. And I didn't like fully start doing my makeup till like 6:47. Because I made my bed and I brushed my teeth and like, you know, kind of like woke up myself. Yeah, then I was doing my makeup. My blush literally, boom, fell down. It was broken, but like it literally all the powder was on the floor, and I was like, are you serious right now? So I need to get a new brush, or I might just use a little, like I think there's still like a little bit left, so I think I might use it. I'm gonna drag it because I don't want to spend no money. Talking about that, I definitely need to clean out my makeup. I was looking at my makeup box and I was like, girl, I need to clean that out. And like there's probably some expired makeup because I have my makeup for years. Like I don't have money for myself, so I literally have bought those makeup over the years, and I'm just doing my makeup now. Like I used to didn't do my makeup. I will only do them like on special occasions. I'm just now like practicing and trying to get better at it, and I feel like I'm not like a professional, but I feel like I can do my own makeup, you know. But yeah, my blush broke and then I started crying. So then my whole makeup messed up, like the under eye. I was like, bro, you got to be kidding me. Like I'm kind of like running late, like I haven't done my hair, like what? And I was doing my hair takes so long, especially that cream hairstyle. It takes so long. It takes me like 2.5 hours, like 3 hours to do basically, because it's just so thick. So like I have to hold it like in the heat for like a minute, so that way it holds the wave. And like now it literally rains, so like my hair is like, it's a little wavy, but like it's not like that much. So like, I mean, I wouldn't say what was the point. I did have my pictures like in the first two outfits, because it was hot, it was sunny as hell, and then boom, started raining so hard. I think this outfit, the pictures turned out really good. I think I need to properly look at them. It's all on her phone and her camera. Shout out to Taylor, she's a real one. She was carrying my luggage, and she was taking pictures of me, having my videos, this and that. Like, she a real one. Like, also, it's her birthday tomorrow. So, shout out to her. Happy birthday to a bad bitch. Like, I think I'm gonna do, like, a post appreciation tomorrow to her. I have to see. But I was literally thinking of that while I was driving. What else? She didn't bring no off because she wasn't feeling like it. She's moving, so she couldn't find nothing. And I feel so bad because I was like, girl, like, we can reschedule. Like, I don't want you to just take pictures of me. Like, I feel like that's, like, self-centered. Like, I'm not the type of girl. Like, I love this content day because I like spending time with you and, like, creating content together and me taking pictures of you and then you of me. Like, creating content, like, I want this to be beneficial, like, mutual beneficial. But, yeah. I was kind of running like kind of late. I was packing. I packed hella bad. Like, I just threw everything. I did forgot my glasses. I wanted to wear some sunglasses with this outfit, but it's cool. It is what it is. Shit happens. And yeah, when we were there, it was hot as hell. I literally, on my first outfit, I was sweating. I feel like also, like, my hair, like, is so thick and it was, like, covering my back and it was making my back hot. So, like, it was making me sweat. So, yeah, so that happened. And then people were staring, like, mad staring. Like, people were looking left and right. And it's a rich neighborhood, so it's, like, a predominantly white area. So, like, they were just not minding their business. You know what I'm saying? Like, they were all up in our business. And then there was, like, these two black girls. They came. They were complimenting, like, hey, girl, like, I see you. And I was like, oh, my God, girl, I see you, too. Like, they were both taking pictures. Like, I was complimenting them. I got a bunch of compliments. I got literally a bunch of compliments. I think I have a couple of videos, like, me saying thank you. There was also this couple, like, we seen them in the morning, I guess. And I remember because they have, like, twinning. What's that? Mashing. I forgot the word for a second. Mashing shirts. And it was so cute. I remember seeing them. And then I was taking the picture of this last outfit and they came out of that same place we were at and they were like, oh my God, you changed so fast, like, you look good. She was like complimenting. I was like, thank you. And I know I changed that fast because I'm trying to get that content. But yeah, basically. And then the second outfit was really hot. Like, the skirt was a leather skirt, so, like, literally my thighs were sweating and my ass was sweating too. Like, literally my boxers were, this might be teaming, like, but my boxers were literally wet. Not like wet, but like they were little, like, you know, like little damn, because I was sweating. And then I had a long sleeve, and the texture of that shirt, I feel like it makes it 10 times hotter. Like, it's a, like, a, I don't know, it's like a really textury shirt. And the fact that it was long sleeve and plus that texture and, like, the sun and the heat, it just made it worse. Like, I was dying. But we finished taking pictures of that. And then after that, we were going to go change. And then the bathroom, she was cleaning it. It took her forever to clean it. So we were just there waiting, like. But we changed into the third outfit. And then we went ahead and eat. And we were just literally eating, having fun. We were talking a little bit and we were quiet, like, looking through the pictures. Like, you know that silence when you really get the pictures afterwards, that type of thing. Then her sister pulled up. I met her sister. She was really nice. Like, her sister had something going on. I was like, girl, I understand. Like, I've been through that. But she was going to stay there for a little bit because she was going to order some food. So I left my bags with her. And then we went ahead and took pictures of, like, the last outfit. That one also, like, we were in kind of like a movie theater type of thing. And I feel like everybody was coming out of the movies because, like, literally there were so many people. By the time we came in and tried to take pictures, like, everybody was there. Like, bro, what? Like, yeah, people were staring at skin. Oh, there was this little girl, like, this little kid. She was like, oh my God, you are so pretty. And I was like, oh. Thank you. Like, I love them when, because kids be mean. Like, they be honest and mean. So, if a little girl tells me I'm pretty, I'm fucking pretty. Mm-hmm. But yeah, we finished taking pictures. Oh, that one, like, the pictures in the theater wouldn't turn out good. So, we went outside.
And that's when it was like thundering and like it was mad windy. It was raining so hard. Like that's why my hair ended up like this, because like the wind was like blowing the water to us. So I was trying to take pictures, trying to like take that content still. And yeah, and then there was people looking, people complimented me, and then honestly at that point I didn't care. Like I used to care, but like I'd be recording now in public, I'd be doing everything in public. I'm like, the fear of looking stupid is holding you back. I tell that every time myself. Like I am like, anxiety do be kicking in, but I be reminding myself like, girl, you need to make this, and you cannot be out here shy. Because then you're not gonna make it. The fun part. So we finished taking pictures. So we went back to the restaurant, right? And she was sitting at some bar stool. So we just, her sister was sitting at some bar stool. So we went to sit in the bar stool instead of the table we were sitting at previously. And there was this bag on the table. And I was like, oh, like, is this yours? She's like, no, like, it's like some guy that went to a restroom, right? So he came back and then he was like making small conversations. Like he kept looking, first of all. Like he kept like looking. He kept like drinking, looking. And I was like, I looked at him, I was like I didn't give him like that mean look, but I was like, I looked at him, I was like, you know, what's going on? Like, what's up? Like, And then that's when he started talking to us. And then he was talking about, he was, of course, like every time like we out, dress up, especially me, every time I'm dressed up taking pictures, everybody be like, what are you doing? Like, what are you doing this for? Like, they always be asking that question, like, you know. So yeah, so he was basically asking me and asking us, like me and Tay, he was asking us like what we were doing. Like he was like, weren't y'all here earlier in this restaurant like eating? I was like, what the hell? In my mind I was like, what the fuck, how do you know that? Like, you were not here. Or maybe I shouldn't pay attention. Honestly, I don't be looking at my surroundings sometimes. Well, not sometimes. Like, sometimes I just don't be paying attention, like, truly. Like, I be looking, like, taking care of myself, making sure I'm safe. But most of the time, I'm not, like, looking truly to, like, looking at people's faces and whatnot. So I didn't even know he was there. So he was like, weren't y'all here earlier? And y'all came back or something? And I was like, yeah, we came back. Like, we were just taking pictures, but we finished taking pictures, so we came back. And he's like, oh, yeah, like, I thought y'all just left or something, and then y'all came back or something. And I was like, no, we just were taking pictures, and we just came back. And then he was asking us, like, oh, like, what are you guys taking pictures of? Like, blah, blah, blah. And then he was asking her if she was a photographer, because she was taking my pictures. And I was like, no, like, she's not a photographer. Like, we usually do content day together, but, like, she didn't bring her outfit because she wasn't feeling like it. And you know, basically that. And then he started talking about like, oh, like I know this person who like next work, like do social media and stuff like that, like marketing and this and that. And I was like, oh, I graduated, I'm trying to get a job, a big girl job. And I was like, okay, like let me go ahead and like sit down. Well, I was already sit down, but like let me go ahead and like talk to him, try to network and like, you know, network and like try to get a big girl job, basically. And then by that time when I was like, when we were talking, Taylor was just about to leave, and then because her Uber just pulled up, so she left, and then so I stayed to talk to him, right? They talked a little bit about business, but like this man, he told me some stuff, and I was like, we just met, sir. I don't know you like that. Like, why are you telling me that? He started telling me about his daughter, and he was telling me how like his daughter's pretty, and like I don't know, like I guess you can, like as a father you can say like you have a pretty daughter, but like I don't know, like sometimes like the way people be saying it and like how they say it, it's just like it, that's the same thing. Anyways, what I'm saying basically is like sometimes they say it in a weird way and I'm like, excuse me, no thanks. But yeah, he was like telling me about his daughter, and he was like telling me about how pretty she is. And then this man started talking about drugs, and I was like, he was talking about how he does X, he does shrooms, he does ecstasy. And X is the same thing. What am I talking about, right? It's the same thing. Yeah. And then he was talking about how he does math. And I was like, I just stay here a little bit to talk to you so I can network and try to get myself a big girl job. I could have left and been home. You out here talking to me about drugs? Like, what the fuck? So, in my mind, I was like, bro, I need to leave. I was like, I do not want to condone this conversation. I was like, I just met you. I don't know anything about you. And y'all here telling me everything, like, everything you do. It's basically telling me about, like, how he parties, and he loves partying, having fun, and, like, he's single. He's 50 also. Yeah, and then he was telling me a lot about his daughter. I didn't think he was, like, being weird when he was telling how pretty she was. Like, the way he was also talking about how, because he was telling me about their relationship, like, stuff that happened between them, as in, like, conversation. Like, he was telling me about, like, when she asked him about, what about, like, having a boyfriend and then having sex, and I was like, okay. But yeah, he was basically telling me when those conversations first came in, how he dealt with them, basically. Which I was kind of surprised, like, the way he dealt with them and the stuff that he was telling me. Like, kind of did sound like a good dad. Like, he, you know, takes his time to spend with his child, basically. My bad, like, daddy issues coming and kicking in. But yeah, basically, he was, like, telling me how those first conversations were going, like, how it happened and everything. And he was also telling me how, like, they did drugs together. And I was like, whoa. Oh, he also pulled out his little bag that I told you earlier that was sitting down on the table. Yeah, he pulled out some stuff out of that bag. And I'm like, whoa, you're putting this shit out in public? I'm like, no, sir. Like, you better put that shit back on in that bag right the fuck now. No, like, why are you showing me this? A total stranger that you just met 5 minutes ago? Like, and he was drinking already, and then, yeah, he was telling me, oh, yeah, like, I'm about to go home and do some. And I was like, okay. And then, yeah, he was just telling me a lot about, and I was like, God damn, I don't need to know this. Like, I was like, okay, it was nice meeting you, sir. But yeah, I stayed there for a little bit trying to talk to him and whatnot. But yeah, it was kind of uneventful. So then after that, I told him, like, it was nice meeting you. Thank you for, like, you know, blah, blah. And then I left. And luckily, by the time I left, it wasn't raining no more. Thank the Lord, because I don't like driving already, and I'm low-key a bad driver. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I usually don't drive around Houston. Usually my boyfriend's the one that drives me around. I'm just a little passenger princess, but I also just don't go out at all. So I'm not used to, like, driving in Houston. So I was a little skeptical, and yeah, when I left, I missed the exit, like, 3 times. So I had to, like, do the freaking turns over and over again. Like, it could have taken me so much, like, less time for me to get home. But I missed my exit 3 times. And Houston drivers just be crazy, too. Like, they sometimes, like, they don't be letting you in. And I'm like, bro, let me in. Goddamn. Like, but yeah. And then I came home. And there was no power. And I was like, you got to be kidding me. After the day that I had, and how exhausted I am, I only have 5 hours of sleep, and the heat, and I feel sticky, and this and that. Like, there's no power and no water. And I was like, bro, you got to be kidding me. You got to be kidding me. So then, yeah, basically, I stayed clean a little bit. I couldn't see shit. And then decided to go to my boyfriend's, and now we're here. But it was an eventful day. I think I'm just working on the weekend. I'm not doing nothing special, but I think I'm gonna just keep the still vlog the whole week, so that way I can show y'all, you know, the progress and, like, the realness that comes from my life, you know, basically.
I'm making my boyfriend's bed. So I need to go shower though. I feel disgusting.
Good morning guys. It's currently Thursday. My hair is so dirty. I need to wash it, but I forgot to bring my hair products to my boyfriend, so I'm just gonna wash them when I get home today. But we had the gym today and I'm not working out because I think there was like three options. Like I could go in but give them my physical ID, which I don't have because I didn't bring my wallet. And then the other one was like get a membership or get a day pass, which the day pass was like $16. So I was like, that's cool. Like I don't have to work out. I'll just take this as my rest day. Because why don't we pay $16, right? So I'm just letting him work out and I'm here sitting. I'm looking through trying to find Taylor's videos because it's her birthday today, so I wanted to post her on Instagram. I don't know if I want to embarrass her or anything, but I was looking through some pictures and stuff. So that's kind of what I'm doing right now. I'm trying to look for her picture. I think I found everything that I found. I just finished looking. Also, there's two stuff that I missed telling y'all yesterday what happened. One of the things, when I was at the restaurant, literally it was so hot that I was sweating that my nipple covers fell on the floor and I stepped on them when I was about to pay. It was so embarrassing. I was like, what the hell? Yeah, and then Terry started laughing and I was like, girl, please pretend you didn't see this shit. Right. And then the other thing is like we went to this like beauty bar. Well, it's not beauty bar, it's like a beauty store. It's called Cough Bar, and Taylor wanted to check it out because she thought that store was related to something else, right? So we're like, okay, let's go check it out and see what's up. And we went in and we were like looking, and like the lady, like she didn't even say hi. Like we were the one that said hi, and then she said hi. And then after that, like when we were like looking and like walking around, she was like, do y'all even know any brands? They are here. And we were like, girl. It's like, what? Like, you could have asked that question, like, in a different way. Like, I don't know. Like, it rubbed us the wrong way. And, like, honestly, I wanted to be like, do you know any brands in here? But, I mean, it is a rich area. So, like, there are high-end brands. But you didn't have to ask stuff like that. You know, like, you could have just said something else. But yeah, that was that happened, and after that we were just like, okay, like let's leave but yeah, that's what happened. And then yeah, now I'm at the gym. I'm right here in the table sitting looking at the pictures. I'm about to post her on my story. I think I'm gonna post a bunch of like stories of her because I was debating whether to do a whole post or like do a reel of her. Yeah, I'm looking for Taylor's pictures to post them, and then I'm recording for the vlog, and then I'm gonna edit and then reply to Sarah. But you can finish working out. Bye. Have a nice workout. Yeah, so what's her saying? Yeah, I'm about to post her, but I think I'm gonna just do a bunch of stories. Like, I'm gonna spam everybody. It's like, I ain't got that many followers on my Instagram, so like, it don't even really matter, to be honest. But bro, I was looking at all the videos from like since we first started collabing, like that was back in November. And bro, I feel like that's when I started like not caring about like recording in public, because I literally was recording like talking in public, talking in camera. So I kind of like got off the fear of like talking to camera, because like I used to care what people think of me, but like I feel like that helped me like get out of like, my anxiety and whatnot. I still have it, but you know. And then I was also looking at the other content days. I was literally on a bikini top in a public place recording and talking to the camera and like being like showing so much in public, which is something like I usually don't do because I'm not really like, you know. And then the last one, I literally had a whole suitcase, and like she was helping me carry it too for time, which I appreciate. I kept showing her thank you. I was like, girl, you're a real one. Thank you. But then I started carrying it because I can't, I felt bad. But like, I didn't care type thing, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just gonna go ahead and edit, post her, and then reply to some messages. And stuff.
que eres parece. Yo quiero bailar, yo quiero sudar y pegarte a mí, el cuerpo rosar. Yo te digo si sí, tú me puedes provocar. Eso no quiere decir que pa' la cama.
Hey y'all, so I made it home and I was low-key worried that I was gonna come here and then there was gonna be no power. But it seems like there is, so that's good. I'll check if there's water. Hold on. Okay, there's water and power, thank the Lord. But oh, my fruits are ripe. I like when my fruits are ripe. I like them sweet and like juicy. Like, it's like the outside, like the skin layer is like soft, but like inside's little. I think I'm gonna leave them out till tonight and then put them on the fridge. Yeah, these two are not as, just still a little hard. But I got home, I'm about to eat, it's 1 o'clock, and I work at 2:30. About to eat first, and then after that, I think I'm gonna clean my place up, or I maybe edit before I go to work. But I'm honestly tired, like it's so hot outside. The heat be draining you. But also like my boyfriend's bed be a little uncomfortable, not gonna lie. But I think the papaya is almost ready. Like if there's some spots that are green, and then you can see like it's this part, it's like lighter than this. You see that? Like there's, I think it needs to waste time. And I think it needs to be a little bit more soft, right? I haven't had papaya in a long time, so I don't know. But I think it's not ready. But I don't know if to eat leftovers that I cooked or the leftovers that my boyfriend bought. But I'm working an 8-hour tomorrow, so I could bring that.
Cause like that would be easier, right? Because I don't know. Is it? Right? And then technically my food is older. Because I cooked it not yesterday, the day before, so Wednesday. So it's technically older, and then my boyfriend bought this last night. So technically, I should go eat the other one. And then this one, bring it to work. This is a bandeja paisa. Let me show y'all.
It brings rice. I think it's pinto beans, and then it brings a sausage. It also brings chicharrones, which is like pork belly, like crispy pork belly, but I eat those first because I like them when they're crispy. And then it brings some steak and then an egg and then sweet plantain. And then it also brings like this like bread thing called arepa, but we usually don't like that. And I know I'm Venezuelan and Puerto Rican, so like, technically I should, but like, I feel like it'd be dry low-key. I don't know. So yeah, we always tell them to like substitute it for more plantain pepper. Looking at my fridge, it's pretty much clean out. I cleaned out everything the other day. I threw out all the vegetables. I think probably need to throw out that lettuce right now because it looks dirty. And then there's some cinnamon rolls under in that tray. I think I need to throw those away because the other day I left them in the fridge like open. So I think they dried out, and I think if I cook them, like, it will be dry. I'm not a baker, so I don't really know shit. It was my first time trying them out, because I wanted to be, like, you know, some new or whatever. Ooh, I still have a peach. And I think this one's ripe. Right? Is this ripe? How do I know if it's ripe? I feel like it looks yellow, right? It's supposed to look yellow, because it was greener a little bit. There's still some green spot, but it's a little soft, so I just put it in the fridge so I can put it, so again, it gets cold because I like my fruits cold. And then I also got cherries the other day, so those are good. I need to finish that cake. I think I might eat that for dessert. One thing about me, I have like a sweet tooth, so every time I finish like eating something, I'm like, you know what would be good? Something sweet. The heat outside comes.
Eating leftovers, we're eating rice and pollo guisado. Oh, honestly, one of the best hacks that I see on TikTok is like heating the rice with ice changed the game for me because
the leftover rice will be like hard, like it will be hard, and I will like put it in the microwave and it will be hard, but when you microwave with ice it gets soft, like the water melts into the rice and it makes it soft. Oh, best tip that I saw on TikTok, literally a game changer, changed my life. So what I'm gonna do, I think I'm gonna eat half of this rice right now for lunch and then the rest for dinner, because I get off at 8:30 and then I work at 6 in the morning tomorrow, so that way I don't have to cook and just, you know, eat that and then bring the food for my boyfriend to work, since I work in 8 hours. I work in the freezer tomorrow again, but at least I'm not working the whole shift at the freezer. I'm only working like 3 or 4 hours, I think, because in the morning I'm working in my regular department, and then I'm just gonna work the rest in the freezer because I was gonna pick up more hours, you know, gonna make money or whatever. Y'all, so I'm literally trying to get dressed while I in the restroom, and this might be TMI, but we really hear each other. But have y'all ever, like, out of nowhere, just have the feeling to shave? Like, I literally was feeling fine. I was, like, submitting an application while eating. And then out of nowhere, like, so, like, now I'm trying to get ready, getting dressed while in the toilet, trying to, like, so that way I'm not late. I work at 2:30 and it's 2:14. I got a couple of minutes, I guess. Cause my workplace is really close, so. But yeah, like, I'm getting ready for work now. Skin is low-key clear, a little bit. I have some pimples, like, this one's, and then this, like, ugh. But yeah, I'm just literally trying to do number two really fast. Hey guys, so I got home. They sent me home early, thank the Lord, because we were finishing my bath. Why am I showing y'all so up close and personal, Jesus? Yeah, they sent me home early. It's around 7. I was supposed to get it off at 8:30, so I wouldn't say my place a mess, but I wash the clothes, so I need to like fold the clothes, but I don't think I'm gonna do that today, because honestly my main focus, I just need to eat, shower. I look, you want to wash my hair because my hair is dirty, bro. Tell me why. I went to my boyfriend's place last night, right, and we were sleeping, cuddling, whatnot, and then boyfriends are so honest and so mean, but like they're just so honest, and he was like, your hair smells like iron. I was like, what did you say? He's like, yeah, your hair smells like iron. And I was like, iron, am I saying it right? My bad. Iron, and I was like, yeah, baby, I use like heating curling iron to curl my hair. And he's like, yeah, it smells like that, like an iron. And I was like, But yeah, they just be so honest and freaking crazy, but. Oh, this also another time when I first started doing my makeup, like very first time that I started like taking seriously. I was really bad. I wasn't using primer or like none of that stuff. Like I was still a beginner, but like back then, like I was like, and by the end of the night, I had worn my makeup for a long time, so it's been a couple of hours, so like it creased up, like the texture, and you can see like. So tell me why. He was like, is your makeup supposed to look like that? I'm like, okay, let me go cry. let me go cry. But yeah, boyfriend just be so honest. Or just guys in general, like they just be honest and stuff. But what I was gonna tell y'all, I have literally I took those boots off when I got home, left them here, and then I was trying to clean up this yesterday, but then there was no power, so I couldn't see for nothing. So honestly, I think I'm gonna just put that on the floor low-key and then just clean it tomorrow. And then I have to like unpack my spend the night bag. So I think I'm gonna honestly just do that tomorrow.
when I get off work, because right now, like, I need to sleep early since I work at 6. My main focus is just to shower. I'm debating where I should wash my hair, because it's honestly dirty. But washing my hair takes a long time because it's, like, thick and long, and then I have to dry it, and then that takes a long time, too. But it kind of looks cute like this right now, how it is. So I think I'm gonna honestly just leave it and then just watch tomorrow. Worry about everything tomorrow. Right now, what I need to worry about, I don't know. Let me go shower. Take this clothes off. Ugh. Also, I don't know why, but like I've been feeling like really weird lately. I feel like this whole week I just haven't been feeling myself like I have been. I don't know, I just haven't been feeling like myself. Like, my body feels weird. I don't know what it is. I feel like I've been sleeping wrong. I haven't getting enough sleep. I've been working so much. And I've been, like, doing one step to the other type thing. Like, I don't know. I feel like my body feels weird. But I'm about to shower. I need to... I may have to unpack that, spend the night back, because my towel is there, and then my skincare and my African net is in there too. Yeah. Also, I was planning, I think I'm gonna edit while I'm eating, because there's this video that I've been wanting to get out for the longest, and I haven't finished editing. I've been editing, and I'm just not content with it, and I just keep editing. But I'm almost finished. I was editing while I was walking and when I was on break. So, yeah, I was editing. And then, hopefully I'm done by it. Because I wanted to post it yesterday, but it wasn't going to happen. But I have a vision for it, so I wanted to, like, you know, do like that, because it's an alien tutorial that somebody asked me for it. So I'm like, the voiceover took me hella long, and then I was screen recording on how to do it on CapCut, and that took me forever because I lucky forgot how to do it. So like I was screen recording and I kept messing up, and I was like, bro, I literally kept recording it and kept messing up and trying to figure out how to do it again. So there was that, and then I finally figured out the voiceover and the recording finally. So then now I'm basically just, you know. Also my things spill, bro. This I think was like $50. And it spilled all over my bag, bro. Oh, so upset. Anyways, I was saying, yeah, I finally recorded everything, and so now I'm just editing. I wanted to write the steps down, and I wanted to add some overlays and then to show like where to go and to what to click, and then put down the steps on the screen so that way people, so like the video is more organized and people can see and like know what to do type thing. Cause yeah, I'm doing a voiceover, but like still like it needs to, like it, I don't think it matched like the video, so like, that's why I also want to put the steps so that way people know exactly what to do. So I was finishing writing down the steps when I was at work, but I haven't finished editing. But my goal is to finish editing tonight and get that video out tomorrow or something. Because I posted the original video back in May, the last week of May. So like it's like June 9th. So it's been almost two weeks. Well, actually, I recorded that video like a week ago, I think. I don't know. I just wanted to get it over with. So I'm gonna try to finish that tonight. And I have so many videos to edit. Like I have so many videos. I have to, oh my God. I have 3 Day in the Life that I have to edit, and then that one I'm editing it for TikTok and Instagram, and that one was hard because Instagram doesn't do over a minute, so I was like trying to like cut everything to a minute or like less than a minute. So I think there's two that I cut the videos. I have to do the voiceover. And then the third one, I have to cut the videos because I haven't even done that. I need to edit those three vlogs. And then I need to edit a makeup tutorial. I cut the videos up. Like, the whole video is, like, pretty much done. Like, all I need to do is add text to the screen because I'm listing the products. Like, I want to list the product and, like, the price. So that way, like, people kind of, like, know how much it is and, like, what product it is. So I need to do that. I'm almost done with that one. And then I know I need to edit some fashion videos. I'm doing the this and that again for a brand. And then I'm doing another one that I had an idea. And then, oh, I also have to edit the content day vlog from the one we did last month. I haven't done that too. I did edit the Get Ready With Me like months ago. Like literally, after we went, I recorded it and we did the content video, I edited that one. I just haven't edited the vlog. So I haven't posted it because I'm not posting the Get Ready With Me if I don't have the vlog ready. Like, I mean, like, I don't know, like, I'm very specific with the other ones. And then I have some hauls that I recorded, which I edited those too, but those are, they go after the vlog because I went, and like on the vlog, I went to the mall and got some stuff. Like, I went to Target and Sephora and I did a haul and whatnot. And then I did the other haul that the brand sent me. So, like, I recorded those during a vlog. So, I'm like, I haven't edited the vlog, so that's why I haven't posted those. Because they're like, just like the timeline doesn't make sense. So I'm like, there's so many videos that I have edited, but then the other ones that I need to edit first, I haven't edited those. So, I just need time, man. But, what else? Yeah, and then I want to post the haul first before I post the brand. Because I'm doing this and that for that brand. So I want to post the blog, then the haul, then the fashion video. That's my plan. But I haven't even edited the vlog or the fashion video. So, like, you know. But the one that I need to focus on is the editing tutorial. That's, like, the main one. Like, that's the one that I want to post next. Because, like, somebody asked me that a long time ago. So I need to get on that. So I'm going to try to finish that tonight. And then I also need to edit a YouTube vlog. Which I wanted to get it as soon as possible. I just haven't been able to. Plus, I have been off YouTube for like, I think now it's about to be 3 months. Last time I posted was like 3 months ago. I've been posting shorts, but I haven't been posting my vlogs at all. Like my weekly vlogs that I do, I like doing. And I have some YouTube ideas too that I want to do for my next videos. But I literally have so many videos to edit. What else? And even on top of that, like, there's some people who are asking me videos ideas, not video ideas, but like they content ideas, what's the word, like they want me to record videos type thing, especially since now it's like Pride month and then festival season's like basically right here. So people are asking me for Pride month inspo and like parade inspo, like outfit inspo, and then people were asking me for festival inspo, which I'm trying to do, but at the same time, like, I haven't had time to record and I'm stressing because I'm like, it's June 9th already, and like, I need to, like, if I need to post those, I need to post them like right now. So I'm stressing low-key. And then the other thing is, I've never been to a parade and I've never been to a festival. So I'm just like, I have no clue what to do. Like, no clue. I need to go on Pinterest probably and like look for inspo or like look at videos, because I'm like, I don't know what to do. I've never been. I don't know what to give y'all. Like, I want to be able to give to people, back to people, especially if they're asking me like, hey, can you do a video, blah, 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 blah. Like, you know, like, I want to build that connection with my audience. But let me go shower.
Hey guys, so it's currently 9:26. I finished editing the video. I sent it to my friend and she said it looks really good. It sounds really professional. Like, I killed it. But I'm heating my food up. I don't even want to eat, bro. Like, I don't know. I'm not feeling it. Like, y'all just ever had, like, that feeling? I hear you. Do you just ever have that feeling where, like, food is disgusting to you? That's, I don't know. I just don't be having appetite. But, like, I'm trying to eat because I'm trying to get them gains. Because I've been consistent at the gym. So, I'm trying to eat. So, that way, like, you know, the gain show and then grow an ass. I just don't feel like eating. Plus, I'm tired. I don't know. My head hurts. My body hurts. I literally worked this whole weekend. I just want a break.
Hey, y'all. So, I ended up not eating because I wasn't feeling like it. And honestly, I'm not feeling anything. But I was playing games. I did my Portuguese lesson. And then I finished editing, but I just realized I made a mistake, so I'm trying to download the video again, and it keeps telling me I have no storage, so, yay, and then, I'm looking just waiting for the melatonin to hit, and then, I'm looking over the video that I'm editing, for YouTube this week, at least try to, but I think that melatonin is low-key hitting right now, because I'm extra tired, more than usual, more than what I'm already am. I can't perform sentences. Oh my god.
Smell disgusting. Not disgusting, but like, you know how like kids be smelling on kindergarten, like sticky juice? That's essentially how I meant, because I have like pineapple juice all over me and like watermelon juice. So that's how I smell. I smell like kid kindergarten type thing. Oh shit. I should have learned from yesterday that this is not the best spot. But yeah, I just got off about to get ready for the gym, which I'm very proud of. Because usually when it's this late, when I get off, like I work at 6 a.m. or like 5 a.m. and then I get off like at 1:30 or 2 or 3, whatever. I don't feel like going to gym. I just be like, you know what? I'll just go tomorrow. But we're gonna go today and tomorrow. I'm just gonna take this clothes off. I feel disgusting.
Hey vlog, so I got home from the gym. I'm finishing the energy drink because I have a lot of stuff to do. I gotta clean my bathroom. I gotta clean everything that's on the floor that was on my bed yesterday. Because I put it on the floor so I could go to bed. So I need to clean all of that. Made my bed because I woke up at 6. So I was like, I'm not doing my bed. I need to shower, which I'm about to do right now after I finish the energy drink. I mean, I gotta wash the dishes. And then what else? And I think I'm gonna start washing my makeup brushes. Since I'm already cleaning I need to clean like the back. I think I'm gonna clean the makeup brush. Cause I don't think I'm gonna do my makeup in for a while. I think I'm gonna do it Monday though. So, like the day after tomorrow. I thought today was Friday. It's actually Saturday. But I think I'm gonna do my makeup Monday though. I think I'm gonna still wash it. They're probably gonna be dry by Monday. Luckily, I don't have to cook, thank the Lord. I still have leftovers from like the Colombian food and then my other food because I didn't eat it yesterday. So I still have that. And then I have my clothes in the dryer, but I think I'm gonna just do that tomorrow morning because I don't want to put too much pressure on myself. And then what else? And then edit. I need to edit. I've been editing. I was editing while I was at the gym. I finished a couple of videos, but I just need to keep editing. And then what else? I need to wash my hair. My hair is dirty. Like, the waves are not there no more. Like, so I'm gonna wash my hair today and clean. And then what else? I'm trying to think. That's everything pretty much I have to do.
people from the way from the street. Wanna fuck with me, but baby, I'm discreet.
Samurai Jack.
Hey, thinking about this pill I took, pillow talking. Shorty rinsing Dylan Brooks. Can't believe this nigga talking. Damn, my bank account is mag. Know your Millie rocking. Hey, widows in my comments talking about some Millie Bobby. Look, bring them jokes up to the game. We get to really flocking. I send a finger to your mama in some fetish boxes. Open up that shit, it's jaw dropping. Really shocking. Hey, I ain't pretty Flocko, bitch. This shit get really rocky. Hey, damn, what? Dirty hot, get them in the way. Say, she actin' Hollywood, it's ain't LA. No way, she a pretty little lie like she Shay. But that's bae, long as she don't lie to me, then it's okay. It's just another late night with my bitch. Just another late night with my bitch. And I hate to even call her as my bitch, cause I love that hoe, don't even make no sense. Just another late night with my dog. Just another late night with my bitch. And we riding around trying to make sense.
Good morning. I just woke up. Actually, I woke up at 7. And then I was like, let me sleep one for one more hour. And then I ended up waking up at 8:30. And now it's 9. I just been trying to get up. But I'm about to get up. I just needed the rest. I've been so tired. I just want to sleep more. But I need to wake up early, start doing stuff, you know. But about to make my bed and then get ready for the gym. And then what else? I have leftover chicken. I think I just need to cook rice. And then I'm probably just gonna edit. Oh, Lord. But yeah, good morning.
I wasted so much time. Like, I don't know. Like, I think I'm just exhausted. And, like, I just want to rest. But I need to keep grinding. And I work today, so. And I hate, like, when I work late. I don't know. I hate losing shift. But. Putting my gym clothes so I can force myself to go to the gym. And then, at least I don't work tomorrow, but I'll probably work on content tomorrow. There's nobody here. Kinda good, I'm not really feeling, I'm feeling kinda down, so. But I never show my workout routine. Y'all ever want to see my workout routine? Let me know. I'm doing arms today, arms and back. So, there's that. Yay. My hair's a mess. Like, my front part, like, I try to tuck it in. It's because I dip on it, I slipped. I put it wrong, but. Yeah. This resting ice cream is doing my first set. Now I'm gonna do this other one, which I do lats pull down. I do them three ways, so it's like a super set. Yeah. So, I have to do that, and then after that, I go in this, like, I think they call back rows, question mark. Is that what they call? I'm not sure. I don't know the terms or anything. And lastly, I use the machine, this machine over here. And then, for that one, that one, I do the one that you, like, pull down and pull your body. Like those two things, I don't know what they call, and I do more back rows, but like I do a more angle one because this one is like more closer, so I do a more angle one, and then I also do like hold ups, like I kind of, it's kind of like pull up, but like I just hold myself there. I heard like it's good for your back and like muscle recovery or something and whatnot. I don't think I can do a pull up yet. I think I need. My boyfriend just helps me sometimes. He carries me a little bit, pulls the weight off, but I'm not there yet. Hopefully one day I get there, but still, actually I never tried to do pull down on my own. I pull up on my own, but I'm pretty sure I can do it. This freaking lat pull down machine is making me. You don't ever have, like, when you pull it, and like you know what kind of weight you pull, because I can pull 50, but like there's like a little tension that's making the weight like. It's so hard to pull it down. Like, it's not. Oh, now that I record, I want to do that shit.
See, I just need to pull the camera so it stops acting up.
I just need to record her.
You wanna act up so bad, bitch?
Jesus Christ. I kept pulling her down and it's like that tension. And I'm like, bro, I know I can pull this weight down. Like, don't embarrass me like that. Huh? Oh my God. And now that I pull out the camera and record her, now she wanna act up and be like, I wasn't doing that. Bitch. I'm joking, I'm not calling you a bitch. But girl, act right.
The back way, probably. I have to drag myself to like do my set and whatnot. But I was watching Renee while I was working out, and she was talking about how she had to cut some people up because they were not good for her and they were not good friends, and they were just, you know, fake friends, and they were not happy for her, like care about her and whatnot. And that's something crazy because I just cut somebody off yesterday because she was very into herself, and I feel like she was like, the way she approached me, like she will always be like, like literally she didn't need to do a photo shoot right now. She wanted to do a photo shoot, and then she posted an Instagram story talking about like she need models for the photo shoot, right? So I type up with emojis like to get more details and what's up, and then she texts my personal number. She's like, hey, I'm gonna use you for my photo shoot. Like, that's it. Like, she even respond to my Instagram or nothing. She just, and then she texted me hours later, texting me, hey, I'm gonna use you for my photo shoot. Like, I don't know, like, she just sounds very demanding. Like, she just, like, using me. I'm like, bro, I don't, like, me personally, I wouldn't treat you that way. So, like, I'm not gonna take disrespect. And, you know, I know my worth. I know what I want. And, like, I'm not dealing with that shit. And then she added me to a group chat for the photo shoot. Not photo shoot, but like the whole video. Like her whole idea, right? She added me to a group chat. And then she was like, she kept saying like, oh, what I need from y'all. What I need. Like, it was more a lot like what I need. Like, you know? And I'm like, okay. And like, she just added me to a group chat full of like random people, which I have no idea who they are. I feel like, me personally, I would have been like, hey guys, like, this is this and that, like, introduce yourselves, like, so I know kind of who I'm working with, because I don't know who these girls are. I don't know what they look like. I don't know their personality. I don't know anything at all. Like, I don't know. And then when we hang out and stuff, like, it would be a lot like about her, which is cool, I guess. But, you know, I texted her yesterday. I was like, hey, like, this is not working out. I need to cut you off. Like, our personalities don't match and blah, blah, blah. But that's it. I'm not gonna speak about it. I'm not speaking bad about her. It's just, like I said, personally, like, her personalities don't match. She is very, like, comes off really strong, like approaching me and stuff, and I'm not that type of person, so like I just don't want to deal with that. So, but that's it. The workout was so harsh. Like, I was dragging myself to like do like finish those sets, like, but I guess we're getting a good pump or whatnot. But it's 11:36. I have to wash the dishes and then fold my clothes, and then I have all my makeup in the counter because I was washing the, what the hell, I was washing the, wait, I'm pointing it but not pointing the camera that way. You see that makeup bag? I was cleaning it, so I'm letting it dry, so that was like all my makeup is in the counter, and then my brush is here in the counter. I don't think they're dry yet, so I don't think I'm gonna do that today, like right now. Plus I need to, so my main focus is to wash the dishes, fold my clothes, cook rice, and eat. And then just probably edit. And then once I edit, I gotta go to work, which I don't feel like. I literally, I don't know, I'm just so tired. Like, I just wanna rot away in bed. but yeah, let me start doing shit. I think I'm gonna just sit here for like a couple of minutes. It's 11:30, so I think I'm gonna stay here for the set for 3 minutes and then get up and then start doing shit.
I'm editing YouTube video right now, and I just finished downloading all the clips. So now I'm just trying to import all the clips to CapCut. Also, it's my first time editing like outside of my phone, because I always edit on my phone. And so this is my first time like editing on like a website, So basically like on a computer, on a tablet. Like, this is my very first time. I don't know how to do this. I mean, I know, like, I'm kind of learning as I'm going, but it's taking me a little, not taking me a lot of time, but it's taking me a little bit. But I'm trying to import all the videos. I don't know if I could import all of them at the same time. I probably can, I just don't know how to do it. So I'm importing them one by one. But the thing is, like, I want them to be in order. I don't know if it's a Virgo thing, OCD thing. I don't know what it is. Like, if it's an OCD thing, a Virgo thing, I don't really know. Thing, I mean, if I were to upload and like import them all together, it wouldn't really matter because I named them in order. So like technically, like if they were to be imported in different order, I could definitely, you know, look through like the order. But I feel like if they're already in order, it would be easier. Right, I don't know. Also, it's 65 clips. I didn't know it was gonna be this long. I hope the vlog is not this long. This is a weekly vlog that I did a long time ago. Like, I had so many videos that I did months ago that I had on my phone, which I'm just editing now. So this is an old vlog that I did a while. This is an old vlog that I did a long time ago, and it was a weekly vlog. I like doing weekly vlogs because this is kind of like my journal, so I like to show like the progress and like everything that I go through type of thing. But it was an old vlog that I did. I think it was a March vlog or something. I don't know. But it was a weekly vlog. I went out with my boyfriend a lot. And we did a couple activities. So it's kind of like a fun vlog. So I think I'll be having fun editing. I just need to import all these videos. I'm in clip 31. And it's 65. So technically I'm halfway through. I almost have to get ready for work. It's 11:45 and I work at 2:15. So I need to start getting ready soon.
Okay, so it's 1:52 and I finished importing all of them. So I think I'm gonna start dragging them in here so that we can start editing them. Let's see. And now I think I need to make a new intro. Because the intro that I made, I'm used to make it on my phone. I haven't posted in a while, so it could be a rebranding. I should do a whole new intro. What do you guys think? What should I do? I think I just want to keep it simple. I'll probably do like the same thing that I always been doing, like a little like recap, and then do my name intro type thing, and then get right on the video. Like, I want something simple. I want the viewers so I be bored or anything, or like be extra. Like, I do want to be extra, but not at the same time, you know? So I don't know. Hey guys, so I just got home. Got off from work. I got a couple of things. They were having some free chips. They had this one, the citrus and cayenne flavor. They also had black pepper ketchup, and then the other one was like corn chips and sweet lime flavor. I don't really like corn chips, and I feel like black pepper ketchup sounds kind of weird, so I just got these. I opened it so I can let my coworkers try it, but I haven't tried it myself. Let's try it. Yes, you're not bad. They're not bad. They're like the handle, like citrus, like limey, and a little bit of spice. That's it. And then they brought canes for work. So I got that so that way I don't have to cook. So I'm having thank God that was in the But this is what I got. This is the canes, just like chicken tenders, fries, and then the bread. and then some cane sauce, and then I got some aloe vera. When I was with my boyfriend, he had some, and I tried it, not tried it, but like I drank some, and I was like, oh my god, I haven't had it in a while. So I got some, and then I got some energy drinks. I think on my earlier on the vlog, I showed you that I tried the, what was it? It was something purple. It was like the purple drink. It was like breezy something. I hope this is not the start of an addiction, but I don't know. That tasted good, and it made me feel like pumped and like energetic and like ready for the day type thing. So I got different flavors. I got the tropical. I got the Hawaiian shave ice. And then this one, it looks like guava and kiwi. Oh yeah, it's just right here. Guava and kiwi. We're gonna try one tomorrow after the gym. But I don't have to end the vlog here. Technically, the day hasn't finished. So I could still show y'all, but I think I'm gonna just end the vlog here. I'm probably going to shower because I feel disgusting. And I'm probably gonna sweep and then edit. Oh, also, I was gonna try to edit my YouTube video on my phone while I was at work, but I could see it on my phone, I could see it on my CapCut, but every time I try to click it, it's just like it wouldn't let me open it. So I think I can only edit it on like on my computer or on my tablet. I don't know why, but I was editing some videos and I was scheduling my content. So I scheduled all my content for Instagram. I'm almost done, but for pictures, I scheduled all my posts for next week or like this week. So I just had to schedule my reels, which I was doing. But I'm almost done. And then I need to schedule all my Pinterest posts and then my YouTube shorts and then edit the YouTube. And then I need to edit TikTok because I haven't posted on TikTok and that's like my main platform. So like everything that I've posted on all my other platforms, I already have posted it on TikTok. So like I'm way ahead on TikTok. So I've been editing. I'm almost done. I'm almost done with scheduling. So that's what I'm gonna do tonight. My bad, y'all. I'm probably just gonna eat. I'll probably just do that for tomorrow. I sweep. I took the broom out because I wanted to sweep. But I think I'm gonna just do that tomorrow morning. So that way, like, I get pumped. You know what I'm saying? Start the day productive and doing stuff. And just like relax a little tonight. So main focus for tonight, eat and just edit, basically edit and schedule my content, and then just shower, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Also, I'm gonna be real honest with y'all, for my June goals, I was supposed to be consistent with like my skincare, gym, and like journaling, like self-care basically, pretty much. Which I have done a really bad job, I'm gonna say. Except for, okay, something bit me right there. I don't know what, but like I feel it at my work. And then it had like a bubble, like a bubble filled with liquid. I don't know what it was. Is that what's called blisters? That's blisters, right? Is that what you call it? I don't know. My bad, y'all. English is not my first language. But yeah, it like popped while I was at work. It's like right on my ankles. Like, I'm sorry, y'all. I didn't mean to like jump scare. But I was saying, yeah, I'm kind of doing a bad job. Not at the gym. At the gym, I've been really consistent. I've literally been going in five days out of the week. So the gym, that's no trouble. Even this morning, I was gonna skip, but I was like, nah. Like, let me stay consistent in this blend. So the gym, I've been doing a really good job. The other ones that I've been lacking on is my skincare. I literally skipped my skincare 2 days. Which is not that bad, but my goal was to like be consistent, like do my skincare every night. But lately, I just been so tired that. But I'm gonna force myself to do it, and then also, another goal was to like read. That one I also been slacking. I haven't been reading again. I haven't read for like 3 days because I was with my boyfriend's. I think yeah, 3 days. But that's kind of bad. I need to like. Beat that back up, and then Another thing that I wrote is to do a self-care day, which I might do tomorrow. I wanted to do a self-care day every week because I tend to like overwork myself, because I feel like I constantly have to be working in order for me to achieve my goals and like stress myself out and whatnot. Well, not only that, it's just like I work so much for my work. Like I work 5 days, 6 days out of the week, and then on top of that, I every time I have a little break, I'm just doing content. So I don't want to like burn out. I feel like low-key I'm in the process of, so I feel like I need to have a self-care day soon. So I might do like a little like painting. I haven't smoked in a while, so I might do like a smoking. Or I'm gonna do like a movie date night type, and I'm gonna watch like one of my old school like 2000 movie, comfort movie type thing. Or probably just like go an extra mile on my skincare, like do a mask, like a jelly mask or like a clay mask or like a sheet mask type thing, and like journal and like put like manifestation and like cleansing music type thing. That's what I'm gonna do. I might just do that tonight, honestly. Actually, it's kind of late. I might just do that tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm off, thank the Lord. So I get to rest. I think tomorrow, I don't know if I'm gonna record content. I might just do my makeup in the morning just in case. But I think mostly I need to focus on editing. Also, another goal was for me to have a day where I take out a day of my week to schedule my content, so that way I am consistent and have like content out at all times. So that way I can go and make this a full-time job. So I think I'm gonna do Sundays, but Sundays most of the time I work. I just need to sit down and like figure out my schedule, which I'm probably gonna do tomorrow, just plan my schedule. But I think like probably like Sunday or like Monday, since I'm always off on Mondays, but sometimes I like go see my boyfriend. My boyfriend comes see me, like that's the day me and my boyfriend see each other. So I think Sunday might be better. But I put on my, at least for this month, well, I want to do it constantly, but to start, I want to have a day where I schedule all my content, especially for like Instagram, Pinterest, and YouTube, since those I can schedule them, so that way like I have to only worry about like posting on TikTok type thing. So I think I'm gonna do Sunday where I like focus on just like scheduling everything, and then on TikTok I can just like post whenever. Like I think I'm gonna set up alarms to post. I've been seeing that somebody said like put alarm if you need to remind yourself to like post or you'll be forgetting and whatnot. Like I think I'm gonna do that, so that way I'm consistent. And yeah, and then this vlog that I'm editing, well, I haven't edited anything. I just finished importing all the videos and they're put all together. I just need to edit all the videos and edit the whole video. I'm hoping to do like weekly videos, but we're gonna see. I don't know, but I'm gonna try to edit this one like as fast as I can. Like I want to try to give you quality as well, but I haven't posted in 2 months, so I'm kind of skeptical. But I'm still only have, I think right now I only have like 300, almost 300 subscribers, which is not bad, but yeah. And then I'm just need to promote it on all my platforms, mostly on TikTok, because that's my only like big platform right now, because I deleted my Instagram, so I started my Instagram from scratch. So right now I only have like 100 followers on there type thing. And then Pinterest, I think Pinterest, I always get like 15,000 views all the time, but I think I'm still promoted there. I don't think I've ever promoted my TikTok, my YouTube on Pinterest. I have it on my bio, but I never made like a whole video or like taking a picture of. I probably should do that. Maybe you. But I do want to stay consistent on this platform, because I definitely want to grow and make this a full time job. Because I really love this. I really literally been wanting to be a YouTuber since I was 13, so like I really want to do this. And like I finally had the guts to like start a YouTube channel and like do it and like record in public and just do it all basically. But
I don't think this week was that much fun. I did have like a little content day and whatnot. I went out with my boyfriend. But that's pretty much it. Again, thank you everybody for watching. I really appreciate y'all's support. I hope you'll stay in this journey with me. And again, thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. And let me know if you have any videos that you want to see from me. Like, whatever, comment what videos you would like to see from me. I know I need to do more fashion videos. I'm gonna jot down and I sit down tomorrow and I plan everything out. But I do know that I need to like figure that out. It's just my setting up. Like, I feel like I don't have a really good setup. I don't know, but I think I'm gonna still post them. I have a video coming up that's gonna be my recent YouTube, not recent YouTube, my recent outfits lookbook. So I'm gonna be posting that. Stay tuned for that. That might be out before this video, so you know. But I know that I definitely need to do more fashion videos because I want to be known for my fashion as well. Like, primarily, I want to be known for my fashion. So, again, thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. And let me know if you want to see what other videos you would like to see. But, again, thank you for watching, guys. Bye. Love y'all. You used to come, keep me company. Tell me you love me and just me. Oh, and it took a while to trust me. Girl, I had to work for it.